What's cracking, guys? It is time again for some more Princess Evangel! Alright, I don't know why I have to say it weird every time, but I guess that's just how it is. I'm just so used to being weird. Is that a good thing to be, I guess? I don't know, just maybe it's just myself. That's the word I'm searching for with that one. That's the word. So how you guys all doing? You guys doing alright? I hope you guys are doing well. Hope your booties are ready to be slapped. Apparently, 12 viewers resubscribed while you were away, so I have 12 booties to be slapping, and they will be slapped. Okay, oh, Jesus Christ. All right, so yeah, here we go, British Bum 17, booty slap number one. All right, woo, just getting warmed up here. Looks like Panterbell's coming up too, but ooh, Panterbell, I'm gonna save a special one for that one. Oh, Panterbell, booty slap for you, big guy. Oh, Jesus Christ. I have a pun for you. Once again, vanilla plus a French beret equals French vanilla. Very well. Very good. Pseudo images, just subscribe. Booty slaps to you, pseudo images. How's it going? Oh, God. Yeah, I've been saying a lot of bad puns, especially on my Twitter, guys. But you guys seem to like that. I'm glad you do like that shit. I'm gonna wait again. I'm due to the traditional 10 minutes before we actually start to stream to get people around. Papa Brown 69, booty slap to you. That's a nice number you have there in your name. I see what you did. I see what you did. All right. Arses. Okay, Red Smoke. Arses indeed. I don't know what that's about, but very well, very well. Yeah, I made it, Nep. Oh, I love that Nep. I always forget I have that Nep emote. It's so kawaii. Sup, Dragonfire? You guys have any questions? Oh, here we go. What happened to your friends when you started YouTube? They all died. If Lost Paws stood for Lost Paws and Let's Play, I wonder if it would stand for Love's Panties. It could stand for that as well. Sure. Why not? Okay. What is the most disappointing dairy? A darn dairy. A darn dairy? A darn dairy? Really? Okay. I guess it works. I say some terrible jokes. Terrible jokes. Yes, Panterbell. Noble times Nep, indeed. Noble times Nep. Oh, there's a Chocolo emote there. What would happen if Hydromancer Nip2D emerged with Attack on Titan? Terrible, terrible things. Anyway, Pseudoradius with a buck here. Social experiment. Say how much a hooker costs in your area and see how much people donate that amount. I honestly don't know. I don't think there really is hookers around my neighborhood, that's for sure. But you really don't see any hookers around my neighborhood in the suburbs. So yeah. If they were, they'd probably be arrested or taken somewhere else immediately. But in LA, I don't even know the price of LA, for crying out loud. I don't go for hookers. That's the thing. You really don't want to go for hookers. Not even when you're desperate. So there you guys go. There you guys go. Scottish Berserker with $10. Oh, thank you. Hey, old Chief Noble. How you doing, you beautiful bastard? I'm doing pretty good. A little bit sleepy, but I can see just a little bit of the good old water here. Perk me right back up. Right back. Oh, there we go. All right, I'm getting... I'm feeling that stream now. I'm feeling that stream. Oh, yeah. Wi-Fi or waifu? Choose one. Well, you can't really have waifus without Wi-Fi. So, I guess Wi-Fi. Because I also need it for YouTube. It's my livelihood, I guess, right now. And plus, a lot of cool things on the internet. You guys know that. I love... Anyway, CPU Neptune, just subscribe, booty slaps. You guys know how much I show up the internet, guys. You love it when I surf the internet. I see how much you guys love leaving that comment. Oh, yeah. Anyway, Catacomb with a buck here. Hey, Noble, I have made it to the streams. Also, I see you left your posters up. They look fab. Yeah, I leave them up. I don't think they're too distracting when I'm not doing close-ups of my face and doing crazy editing. So, that's why I leave them up, yeah. And plus, I'm pretty lazy today. I want to leave them up. That's also reason number two. Because I just can't be darned. I just can't be darned to take them down. There you go. I'm being clean, Noble, for once there. I did curse. Did that go well? I'm sure that won't last. Anyway, Alex 10 version 2 donated $3. Hey, Noble. I'm missing the rugby to watch the stream. It's England versus Wales. So, make this stream count. Have fun. Ah, you like Ritsuko that much, I see. I like Ritsuko, too. I do like her quite a bit. Oh, yeah. Hello, Lost Pods. How's it going, Angel of Restoration? Dead ass, indeed. Dead ass. So, yeah, just a reminder for you guys. I will be doing a bonus stream tomorrow of it's something of the pedals. It's a lesbian game. It's really short, but I want to play it. And the only way I can play it is through Twitch. So, if you guys know the name, it's a really long name. I can't remember it. But you can leave it in the comments. I will be doing it same time tomorrow. Kirby to Master with a buck here. Man, the water looks very refreshing. Can I have some? I don't think I could send this to the computer. If you did, it would probably break it. So, just for me right now, but... but buy some water on your own terms, you know, on me, I guess, if that's the case. Had it in my hand, I had to drink some, but imagineer, 115 and 5 bucks here. Just something I like to mention. In the old PS2 game Dark Cloud, ooh, I like that, the first companion you got in the game is a cat girl. I don't think much of it back then as I did, but no idea what catgirls were back when as a kid, and I didn't watch anime back then. Don't worry! Actually, I think I played Dark Cloud 2. I never played the original Dark Cloud. I think her name was Mona. I don't know. I don't remember if she was a cat girl. I think there was something special about her, but she was quiet as shit. So I quite like that one. Dark Cloud 2, oh my god, the fishing in that game is fun. There was a lot of fun things in Dark Cloud 2. Anyway, Crazy J to Ninja with 10 bucks. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the love. I just started watching Tokyo School Life bits. Ah, that's a good series. I just realized that I'm like Karin. You're an idol? My first thought was, when looking at various foods, is needs more mayo. I loved her heart when she was obsessed with it too. Sadly, I can't stick around though. Have fun. Okay, Crazy Jenna Ninja. Boot slaps. Hopefully you can catch it up on YouTube. That's where I leave it. I can't leave the Yuri game on YouTube, unfortunately. So if you don't make the stream, I'm sorry, you won't be able to see it. Well, I guess you can watch it like archived temporarily on Twitch. You can see it there. Anyway, the True Warrior, but I can't put it on YouTube. True Warrior donated a buck here. Sorry for missing last few streams, Noble. It's not a big deal. You missed a lot before the stream. There were Neko Titans as whoa, really? Neko Titans as well as just Neko puns. You guys like your Nekos, I see. That's great. I'm glad you guys like your Neko puns, because I like Neko puns as well too. I have a nickname for you, Master Noble Senpai, my big butt coon. Okay, I guess that is a nickname. I think that's my. You're missing super penis in there, but it's all right. It's all right. I forgive you. Mr. Random Sim donated 5 bucks here. Thank you for the love. Sorry, Noble. I'm currently way too fairy tale to stop watching it. Oh, really? I'll have to skip the stream. So 5 bucks should cover my normal donation amount. Okay. Enjoy fairy tale. There's a lot of anime. I like One Piece, fairy tale. I don't even know if Bleach is still going. I stopped watching Naruto long ago. God damn it, there's like a bunch of things I just missed out on. Big Toby Toby Z with a buck 20 here. How nya doing? Nya doing, Note Master. Let's play some games, nya. Big Toby Toby Z. I don't know how that works for you. Every time I think of you like Chimoise, how you doing, Master? Let's play some games, nya. I always think of you in Chimoise's voice. That's really weird. Anyway, if Goku was in Princess Evangelion, would you play it? Sure. I guess if Goku was Messiah, I'm pretty sure they have some similarities. That could work. It looks like we still got a minute before go time here. Atal versus Gaming with a buck here. Let the stream hear this. No, I cannot do that. Is this your first donation in video form? I can't do videos on stream. That's just a principle. No links. No links, because you never know what's gonna happen, and YouTube could do so. Oh, YouTube and Twitch could do some nasty copyright shit and would take me down. So for reasons, I can't link it, just for my own safety. But I'll this is towards the beginning of the stream, so I can look it up later. So yeah, guys, don't leave links in the donation messages. Don't do that. Kane Adams, 2,502 bucks here. Noble Senpai, if it's a pleasure to see you again, there's just something about your face, and that immediately perks me up. Oh, thank you. I'm glad my face does that for you. So thank you. P.S. I have no water, but I do have Gatorade. Gatorade is fucking delicious, alright? I love Gatorade. So check that out, man. That's good shit. Anyway, I'm not sponsored by Gatorade to say that anyway. They're not sending me a bunch of money. No, God. I don't think I've ever had a sponsorship from anything, to be honest. But yeah, alright, it looks like we're getting ready to go here. I'll read one more message here. Abyss of BlackRock Shooter donated $1 here. Imagine a mix of Princess Evangelia and Neptunia Rebirth. The goons equal perverted brothers Mitsuki, underlings Marika equals R4 Ritsuko. Oh God, there's so many equals. I can't make sense of that comment. There's just a bunch of names and equal signs. But oh, okay. Neptune Chiyo, Noir Ruko, Yellowheart Panterbell. Yes, okay. All right. Anyway, all right. Looks like let's just get back into business here. Load game. Boom. Back to Ritsuko, baby. Oh man, adding a peculiar pension with $15. I finally acquired the Bay Repair Ship Akashi. Also to play Kata Collection, I see. I'm an engineer. Akashi can upgrade your weaponry in the game as well as repair your ships over time when she's your flagship. Total experiences go from 1 to 99. Marriage level 1 million? There's a marriage level in that game? Are you? Wow, that is the waifu level of some sort. Some fierce. Anyway, last time we flirted with Ritsuko, we went on a date with her, she chose her favorite output, she decided not to show her boobs, which is a bit of a shame, because I wanted to see the boobies, I'm sure y'all wanted to see it. Neon Fork with a buck here, here's $1. Thank you, Neon Fork, booty slapped it, thanks for the love. And, I guess we're just getting to know her better, we visited a room late at night, I don't know. I kind of forgot what we were doing, but we're in a room now, I think, in her point of view. And also, Chihuahua is super mad jealous. So yeah, she's dealing with that issue, dealing with the Chihuahua. So let's see how well this is gonna do now. Let's do it, guys. The night of the new school term began, Kenobi came to Ritsuko's room. Aw, yeah. Ooh, whoa, wow, you guys are giving me lots of love today. Kanako donated $10. I see you're still giving your door senpai his doses of smacks in the face. He loves it very much. Yes, you do, you masochistic bastard. Ooh, I think I slapped it a little bit too hard. I hit my hand. Oh, he's fighting back. Oh. Natsumatsuri no toki wa sumimasen deshita. Oh yeah, we went to the summer festival. That's right. I remember now. Atashi mo ikenakatta kara uso nanka tsuitari shite. Oh yeah, she totally said, yeah, I'm totally not going with the boy. Oh yes, the great cover-up. Oh, Yui Kodagawa with a buck. Hey, Noble, I just wanted to, I just turned down the World of Warships in StarCraft 2. So really hoping your internet is stable today. Third best waifu, go! Third best waifu, oh, okay. Maybe yourself is the number one. I see what you did there. Alright, I hope you enjoy this.
One-sama. 一つ教えてほしいことがあるんです。
Do you like Messiah more than me? Do you love me? Oh yeah, I'm sure. Oh, this could only end well. Shadow 2510 with a buck. Hey, no, but what's up? I saw some CGs for Happiness, and I see that they have added new stuff for Ayaka's route. And the others, yes, they've added a whole bunch of stuff. I'm waiting for it. And for Ayaka and Risco, and for the win, booty slap for you and Shen. Oh, booty slap to all. All right, there you go.
お姉様はやっぱり本当にマサヤ様のことが好きなのですか?
Yeah, I saw that one coming from him. Shit! Alright! Whoa, damn! Unkubakois, I hope I pronounced your name right, with $75. Yep, me again. Even if you say to go easy on my wallet, it's my money. I do whatever I want with it. Max the rain on the also, Nadeshikon should be around the first week of April with the maid cafe in February. Also, my offer still stands. Ooh, okay. All right. I see what goes on there. No, but thank you for the love. Thank you for the love. I hope to go to like conventions and things soon, guys. Hopefully. Kaka with a buck here. Do your kawaii voice. You really want my kawaii voice, guys? Okay, here we go.
How's it going, chat? Is everyone doing okay? I hope you're all doing very well. My name is Nyanbu.
Okay! I hope you're all thoroughly creeped out. Oh, she still doesn't know her feelings. Oh. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Oh, yes. That's close enough. Anyway, Big Booty Choco Nips. Big Booty Choco Nips. That's the best name. Donated $15. Chocolate or strawberry nipples? Chocolate. Answer quick. Don't think about it. Rely on your instincts, Noble. Chocolate. Oh, do I like chocolate? I'm sorry. Definitely chocolate nipples. Yeah.
恋という感情なのかもしれないと自分でも思うわ。ただ。
However, what do you mean? However, you know you love me. You've seen this butt. I think even Chat has seen this butt. This butt is so good. You like it. Anyway, the true warrior with the buck here. Imagine every anime Neko missed. By the way, if it makes it easier, you can call me Aaron. Oh, and I think you should do more anime quizzes on Quotip. I will do that. I'm planning on doing one tomorrow. I'm also sure you will make someone's day, including mine, if you come across it. Oh, okay. I'm trying to do more things. I know you guys like your quizzes, surprisingly. So, yeah. I like it, too, because it's like a fun way to interact with you guys. Anyway, Chubbins to Zero donated $2. Hey, Noble, ever since you played Higurashi When I Cry, I started watching it, and man, is it good. I don't know if you've seen it. If you haven't, it's fucked up. Too bad you didn't continue playing. I can't continue playing the game. Anyway, they say no after a certain point, so there's no point playing it.
もう少し時間をかけてみないことには自分でもよくわからなくて。
More time to process it. It's alright, girl. You can take your time processing. It's alright. Sometimes Noble's slow processing.
初恋ってきっとそんなものなのだと思うのだけど、世間ではどうなのかしらね。
Yeah. Anyway, Ken Adams, 2,500 with a buck here. Hey, Noble-senpai. I have a good feeling that if you were permanently taken down for some reason, almost every one of your fans would pitch in to get your own website to play the games. I mean, if we don't anymore or not. I just started a new channel, but I'm being really safe. YouTube hasn't given me any problems. I don't think I'll ever have a problem again. I know what's up now. I know what's up.
初恋なのですか?
The first love. Yeah, first loves are always nice, guys. I still remember my first love. Oh, man, we actually, I got like 2 years out of her. It was pretty good. Anyway, the true warrior donated pie. Very nice. Well, I have to go again. Glad I could catch your stream again. Here's a piece of pie. And real quick, have you seen Dana Live? I have seen both seasons, yes. And I think I like the second season a little bit better, even though, I don't know, more happened in the first one. Anyway, yeah, both were good.
変かしら。でも、ヴァンセンヌに異性はいないし。
But there's no man in Vincent S after all. Yeah, but now Messiah has destroyed it all. Oh, CPU Neptune with Leet is the donation. Thank you, Neptune. Thank you, Neppy. Burnout Sonic Gaming. Can you play Blackrock Shooter the game or react to its manga? I better get pudding for this question. Oh, I forgot to do Neps' voice there. I'm sorry. But yeah, you can definitely get pudding, Neps. Blackrock Shooter the game, I don't have a way to capture it. It's on the Vita. Or react to its manga? I've actually already read it, so I can't do that either. I already read it! But anyway, Brookeen, just subscribe. Booty slaps to ya! I fucked up the name! Welcome to Lost Paws stream! Alright. Oh my god. Give her the curl, just subscribe. Yeah, Booty Slaps with the curl, Booty Slap. Alright, nice name though. I really like that name too. Sakia, just subscribe. Sakia, that's a familiar name. Booty Slap to you, Sakia. First love on Nesama. There we go. See, we even get lesbians today, guys. You thought there wouldn't be lesbians. Elias 1995 just subscribed. I had to say it three times. It's like Beetlejuice. Welcome to Lost Boss stream. Fucking shit. Z-Man Finity just subscribe. Booty slap to you. I'm not described, but I just don't swing that way. Red 850, just a strap booty slap to you as well.
正直言わせてもらうと、好み、その感情は、はしかみたいなものだと思う。一時のものに過ぎないというか。
Oh, damn, you catch it and then never again. How do you know she's not lesbian?
そんな。
Oh well, up?
もちろんあなたにそんな風に言ってもらえるのは嬉しいけど、じゃあ逆に尋ねるけれど。
Do you like penis? Is that gonna be the question?
好みは本当に女性が好きなの？
Oh damn, she's really just going for it. Okay, shit.
そういう感情本当に持ったこと。
Do you want to do this? Do you want to do some of that action? Is this how it's going on?
私にはお姉様だけですから。
Okay, sure.
好みだって遅くともここを卒業すれば男子に惹かれることはきっとあると思う。
Eventually. Well, you never know her preferences. You know, she could be bi too. But hey, maybe in happiness, you can also get her root. Yeah.
男子にですか？
A man. Ah, what?
まあ今はピンとこないかもしれないけれど。
Oh, may not register with you now. You're still growing up. Oh.
まあ確かにマセイ様は。ちょっと素敵かもなんて思ったりすることもあるような気がしますが。
Oh, sometimes I do think Mathias-sama is so good. Alright! Okay, Chihuahua! Oh man, she's so adorable. Oh, CPU Noir is here with the bug. Oh, all the CPUs are back. Hey, Noble. I'm glad to see you again. I'm looking forward to the you see me in cosplay? Oh, okay, I see what it's not like I was planning on doing this, Buck. Oh, okay. There's nothing wrong with cosplay. Don't worry about that. I love cosplay. Alright, I see that.
お姉様、なんか急に目が怖いんですが。
You going in on my man, girl? You going in on my man, bitch? Please. Okay.
So?
Oh, she wasn't even controlling it. Oh, the jealousy. Ritsuko looked surprised. She hadn't noticed that at all. the jealousy.
勘違いしないでくださいね。
Please don't get the wrong idea. It's not like I like him or anything. Wow, the Cinderay. Oh, classy. Cinderanius with the buck. A story from a denser past. Once a girl entered her number into my cell phone and saved it on the contact list, I never even texted her. Oh, no! Oh, you fucked up, Cinderanius. You fucked up. Oh. Well, I don't know. Maybe if you didn't like her, I guess. Who knows? You know, she could have been like, but it's fine.
私は別にそんなマサヤ様に惹かれているなんてないと思うような気がすると言いますか。
Wow, so cute. I'm gonna gradually get smaller, more or less. Yeah, I know. That's so cute.
なんかだんだんと頼りない言い方ね。
Girl, no one's believing that bullshit. It's pretty much.
また怖い顔。
Oh, it's so cute. That's so cute. Oh man, shots fired back. Now she's blushing. This time, Ritsuko realized it too. She pressed her hands to her cheek in embarrassment. Oh no, I'm blushing. Oh man.
でもやっぱり一番好きなのはお姉様ですから。
Okay, sure. Okay, but girls, it's just measles.
ありがとう。
Enjoy your measles while it lasts. That's a terrible way to say that.
ただ、私のことはともかくとして、お姉様はやっぱり、マサヤ様のことが好きなように私には見えます。
Girl, I see the way you look at his booty. Lolling your tongue at that. Yeah, okay. I did that on the stream again. I'm sorry, guys. Anyway, Vagineer115 donated $5. I was browsing the UK version of Amazon a few days ago, and I found a new Infinite Stratos related items. A Charlotte Boo mouse pad. Very nice. And a Japanese Infinite Stratos PS Vita game. I would buy them, but I share an account with my mom, so that would be awkward. what? Oh, it's not that bad. Come on now. If your mama knows you like booty, that's nothing wrong. Or boobies, it's fine. Either one is fine. Red A50 donated $2. I always thought that Masaya slash Kenobi slash Riku was the most likely threesome in the game. Yeah, I know. Why did that happen? It should have been rude. It totally should have been. Just like fucking the Sister Mishima. And I do say fucking Sister Mishima because, you know what I'm saying. But anyway! Oh, I'm so bad.
Datte, ima no onesama no hyoujou ga sore o monogatatte imasu kara.
Oh, a love
triangle.
God damn it, that was the longest fucking pause! I did finish your goddamn sentence, okay? I know I have trouble finishing sentences sometimes. Sentences are hard. CPU Noir with the buck now. Yeah, I tried to be funny but failed. It's alright, I do that a lot too. Anyways, this time I can stay for the stream. I'm looking forward. Love you, Nobu. Aww, Noir, I love you too, girl. I love all the CPUs. Why can't it just be a threesome? Come on, just let her join.
それは私が好きな少女漫画においてはもう定番の展開なのです。
Is she breaking the fourth wall? It's a standard development, okay? We have to have it. Just goddamn it, Sake with a buck here. You know there's no Nekome cafe in real life in Japan. What? Oh, there has to be. I know you like surrounded by Nekos and maids, you little pervert. Yeah, I know. I do love you. There has to be a real Nekome cafe in Japan. There has to be. Well, there's plenty of maid cafes. There has to be a Neko one.
想像してみてください。マサヤ様がお姉様を捨てて。
Try to imagine, Messiah dumps you, and I swoop in for the lesbian scissor action. Okay, kind of Adams 2005 with a buck here. Noble Senpai, I'm sure you remember how Momo, the Neko from Honey Pop, cried out in ecstasy after sexy puzzles. Oh yes, I certainly do. I bet you can tell me it sounds exactly the same. Oh, well, there's an image. Yeah, come on. You know, he's not gonna dump you.
誰か別の女子と付き合うところを。
Man, what's with this girl? She is so bad.
許せないわね。
Oh shit! Ritsuko got fucking real! I would not allow that shit. Yandere! Uh-oh! Neko lover Y2K donated a buck here. Hey Noble, great job! I've been with you for about 2 months and I think you're my favorite YouTuber! Oh, thank you! Tied with the anime man. Oh yeah, that's a good man to be tied with. Also, have you read Rosario Vampire? All of it. It's a nice manga with lots of plot and booty. It sounds like your kind of book. Try it out! I have read it all. It was fabulous. Oh yeah.
Yep.
Oh, then it is.
でも、別にちぎりを交わした関係でもないのに、そんなことを言うなんて、ずうずうしいわね。
Haven't even exchanged vows? Man, this girl gets fucking serious, girl! I just want to go on a date with you! You talking marriage? Holy shit, maybe babies?
まあ、これはあくまで想像なのですから。
It's just a thought exercise. I wasn't trying to get you to break up with him. But okay.
やきもちって恋にはつきものだと思うんです。私だってお姉様が別の子と仲良しになったら嫌です。
You just don't like seeing her get close with anybody. Girl, let her go.
ええ、そうね。
Aww. Oh, big fell with $2 here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yandere alert! Yandere alert! Wow, wow, wow! Uh-oh. Yeah, watch out for her. She kind of scares me.
今の怖い顔がやきもちの現れということであれば、お姉さまはやっぱり。
Yeah, she's definitely in love. I mean, she's got like these really sharp looking nails too, man. I'm kind of scared of those. Especially like when a, I'm not gonna say that. That's bad. We're on Twitch now. Behave yourself, Noble.
なんだかちょっと意外ではありますが。
It's not really unexpected because that's what the part of the game is.
意外って。
What's wrong with falling in love?
だから、お姉様が男子に惹かれるなんていうことがです。
It's kind of a natural phenomenon, you know? If you have a penis, you go for females. If you have a pussy, you go for males. I mean, just somehow. But hey, Noble Learning 101 here. Welcome to the stream. Anyway, Leaf 955 donated 10 bucks. Oh, thank you. Hey, Noble, you always make me smile. Keep up the good work.Sweet and senses regards. Oh man, lots of sweet love in this channel here. Thanks for the love, you beautiful Swedish proficient bastards. Aw, thank you.
そうかな。
ああ。
そうですよ。はっきり言ってお姉様らしくないと思います。
It's not like you. Come on. What else would she be like?
私らしさ。
Just let the girl fall in love, man.
お姉様?
Look, now you're getting your own Onesama down. You stupid chihuahua. Bad girl. Don't make me get that spray. No, get you, girl. Ritsuko shook her head silent. I don't know what it is with, like, dogs and cats. They fucking hate, like, a water spray bottle. They fucking hate that shit. I don't know what it is. The idea of like you. She thought it was as a mold. Man, I fucked up that sentence. Let's try again. The idea of like you. She thought of it as a mold that forced people into certain shapes. I got it that time. English. Ritsuko had lived her entire life conscious of that mold. I am Ragna, the Blood Edge. Don't hit a fuck here. Any JRPG game you recommend for someone who never played a type of genre? Well, let's see here. My favorite one of all time is Skies of Arcadia. Absolutely loved it. But another good classic one that came out on Steam recently is, what is that called? Oh, shit. It was also on the Dreamcast. I can't remember the name of it. It was number two of it. It had Ryudo. That was the name of... Oh, God. I can't... Oh, fuck. I'm drawing a blank. Anyway.
そうかもね。男子を好きになるなんて、多分、私らしくない。
Oh, okay.
あと。
Also? ん? Okay?
ベニバラ会のことは、どうするんですか?
What are you gonna do about Red Rose Society? Yeah, she's like the leader, and now she's falling in love with like the guy that she wants to kick out. Maybe not the best thing. Maybe not the best thing.
ベニバラ会の回答はお姉様です。すなわち、グランデボートでは必ず勝たなければなりません。
Grandi Vote actually reminded me of Grandia 2. So that was actually the game that I was trying to remember. So there you go. Anyway, Admiral Peculiar Pendulum with a buck here. Would you like getting water in your face randomly? No. That's what you mean with the spray bottle. So, I'm pretty sure that's what it likes for dogs and cats if they can't understand our language very well. Alright, I guess so. But actually, when it's super hot like this, maybe I would. Alright.
ただ、勝った暁には。
Oh, but after you win?
わかってる。
Yeah, I know. You kick out the man that you love. Ritsuko sat down. It's not a very good system, you know. Ritsuko sat down on her bed and buried her face in her hands. Aw, the poor girl. The big tummy zero to buck 20. Yo, sorry for the nekomore the approach. it's all good, man. I like Chimoy. There has to be men neko out there, all right. Anyway, just imagine Ritsuko going full yandere, in all but a button shirt, just like Miku. Oh, not bad. Just let your imagination flow. Oh wait, where'd my left hand go? Oh wait, oh Chamoisey, you bastard! Oh Big Phil, I'm sorry. It's the voice, man. It's the voice. Temple Flip, don't hit a buck here. Hey Noble, do you have any idea when Hyper Ninja Rebirth 3 comes out? Nope. I just can't wait to see you play it. Ah, it'll come out sometime. I think they're beta testing it now, at least.
Onesama?
Surprise! Kenobi started to peer into her face. It was obvious that what was wrong, that she had to kick out her fucking love of her life.
そっか。お姉様もそのことを気にしていたんですね。
Yeah, I know. We'll literally be sleeping with the enemy in this. I can't wait for what's gonna happen.
だから、星酔いの集いの時。
Oh, okay.Oh, she was right. Oh, wait, I think she actually was gonna say something else there. It's hard to tell. Stop it. Oh, what? Anytime she thought about her position, the pain became so great that she couldn't bear it. Oh, no. She knows tomorrow will kick out her man toy. The idea of just abandoning the Red Rose Society simply didn't occur to her. She can't abandon her girls. I understand that, man. Oh. It's like, even if I felt like the girls in the dream, would I be able to give up my YouTube channel? Probably not. Although I'm sure the circumstances are a little bit more different from that. Anyway. Come in. Oh, yeah.
Ara, Konomi.
Oh, damn. That's the headmistress. What does she want?
Kouchou-sensei. Gokigenyou.
Well, at least she's cool with them, I guess.
ごきげんよう。リツコとちょっと話したいことがあるのだけど、いいかしら。
Dima, get the fuck out! Alright! Well, she's actually more polite with this.
はい。それではお姉様、失礼します。
Alright, I have a feeling we're gonna get some drama now because she always brings the drama.
ごきげんよう。
Alright, salutations. There she goes.
リツコ、今度の顔合わせの件なのだけど。
In regards to what we spoke about last time, what's that?
そうだ、そのことも。
Oh yeah, fall in love with Messiah, the head bitch's natural enemy. Probably not gonna end the best way. Just throwing that out there. Anyway, Abyss of Blackrock Shooter donated a bucket. Oh, I see what you did there. Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 3 is supposed to come out this fall. So soon, can't wait. Alright. Well, there you go. Isn't it already fall? Now that I think about it. But yeah, alright. She had tried hard not to think about it. Something even more important than her position at school. It was about her life. Oh shit. About living her life like herself. Aw, oh, there you go. Always live your dreams, guys. If you like boobs, don't be afraid to like boobs. Fucking click those boobs. Anyway, be proud. Big Phil donated $2. That's the noble motto. Anyway, I'm starting to see a pattern here. The best was to look at the yandere in a harem is to find the waifu with the smallest chest. Ooh! Blah is in chat, isn't she? Please don't kill me! Ah, no! That usually is how it is. But then again, I don't think Yuno had small bloobs, now that I think about it. Anyway. But was it really? Like myself.
Oh.
I didn't mean to actually say her voice there. It's not like I imagine myself as Ritsuko falling in love with Messiah, because that would be weird. But anyway, I'm a peculiar pendulum with a bug here. Ideas Factory website says fall 2015 for release on Steam. Soon. Alright, I see you guys are excited for nips.
Ritsuko? 聞いているの?
Oh. Nope, she was totally blanking out. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Ritsuko? Anata, daijoubu? Ritsuko?
She just fucking went down! What the hell happened to Ritsuko? Whoa! Okay, that's one way to end a scene. She's just like, bitch, I'm done. It's like, I'm cocking out. I need sleep. Alright. What the hell? The second term had begun. That's one hell of a cliffhanger. The second term had begun. I haven't seen Ritsuko-chan since the night of the summer festival. Even if we did live under the same roof, we still had private rooms. You weren't likely to run into someone unless you had business with them. Aw, oh, you couldn't see his wife with Ritsuko, man. That sucks. Aw. Oh, but once school started, that would all change. We get to see each other and talk to each other constantly. Oh, there we go. Yeah, more flirty time. Yeah, I can't wait. I know you can't, Messiah. What a bastard. Sock in with a buck here. By the way, the Honeypup guys are developing a new game, Honeycamp Studios. Yes, I have definitely seen that. Basically, it's a perverted version of Monopoly, and you play the pimp, gaining some dirty internet money. Yes, pretty much. You have to play it ASAP as it comes out. That's usually the means what it means. But anyway, I just can't wait to see your weird face. Yeah, it doesn't look as bad as Honeypop, though. It definitely looks interesting, though, that's for sure. I never particularly disliked school, but I never looked forward to the start of a newer term like this. Yeah, man. When you got something to look forward to, like some booty or a waifu, that's what it's about. Especially when it's all rolled into one. Oh, yeah. Dot, dot, dot. Man, this game loves its ellipses.
Oh.
Ayaka! We already had your waifu time. It's not your time. We're going for Ritsuko. Ayaka-san. No, well, I can, Well...
それはないか。ここ、いつも空いてるもんね。
Of course, this place is always empty. Why is that? Well, now that I think about it, it is pretty weird. Why is the school's dining hall so deserted? Yeah, what the hell? I think people love food, man. I like food. In fact, I'm pretty hungry myself right now. Anyway, Katakun donated a buck here. Well, no, sadly, I'm off for the day. Gotta go, to be... Gotta go to keep my work sleep schedule together. Okay, grammar there. Please don't capitalize every other letter. That drives me nuts. But have some good sleep. I need some as well.
建て替えの時、生徒数の減少を考慮しなかった。というか、無視したからよ。だから何かと広々としているってわけ。
Okay. I guess that's one way to say it. I see. Remodeling.
で、どうしたの？
Well, you know, I was just looking for your sister, you know, but man, that'd be a little awkward to say it. But anyway, Neko Lover Y2K with a bug here. Out of this list, who is your marriage waifu? Plot waifu or in bed waifu? Well, both are great. I'll only put one waifu in each category, and you can't put any out. That's a bit too much that's a bit too much, but I would definitely say Machiko. Machiko's best waifu there. Ayaka-san spoke up as we arrived at their table. I guess I can tell you, Ayaka-san. I lowered my voice a little bit. I'm looking for your sister. I want to get some action. Alright, there you go. Sir Dashbahan donated a buck here. Yo, this is Sir Dashbahan. Try to spell that name right now, damn it. Nope. Now, imagine Gustav bashing through the door with POW! Now, get stop! Oh, God. He just killed the Mexican store senpai. Oh God, I was thinking I'd like to eat with Ritsuko, but I don't see her here.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, I can say I looked around the dining hall too. Ah, so that's what you want.
本当だ。変ね。この身も一人で食べてるし。
Oh,
ちょっと聞いてみましょうか。
Wow, she's on her side too. What a good waifu. What a good waifu. Oh wait, no, he was like, ah! That's what he meant there. No, don't ask Konomi-chan. Shit, that would be bad, yeah, don't ask that one.
Nani yo, hagire ga warui janai?
Are you hiding something? Well, you know, she kind of caught us flirting. Oh, but, you know, made it a little bit awkward. Anyway, Silver's donated a buck here. So, Ritsuko's dead now. You can play as Reese's Roots now, right? 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 What? Ritsuko just died? That'd be terrible if her route ended like that. No, I guess it's fine. Way to go, Messiah. It's not like we were fighting exactly. It would be weird to avoid her forever. Okay, there you go. Just face your fears, man. There you go. Face your fears here at Lost Paws. There you go. Moral lessons here, baby. Oh, damn! Arc X of X Time 12 donated 50 bucks. Damn! Hey, Noble, I just wanted to say I see you as a very unique YouTube and enjoy seeing you have fun and being yourself. Stay awesome! Aww, thank you! Thank you for the love! Boom slap to you, beautiful bastard! You guys are amazing to me. You guys are so good.
Gokigenyo.
So I hope I read that line. I probably didn't. Salutations!
Ayaka-sama, Masaya-sama.
What's cracking, girl? You know, this has been awkward, you know, starting with here, you know, Onei-sama. Hey there! Yeah, what's up? Hope this is not awkward. I was expecting her to glare at me, but she didn't. I felt relieved. Oh, damn, alright, we're cool.
今日、リツコはどうしたの？もしかして、学校休み?
Yeah, I just want to flirt with her some more. Could you tell me?
ええ。みたいなんです。クラスの方に聞いてみたら、欠席と。
Oh, that's not good.
あら、そうなんだ。夏風邪でも引いたのかしらね。
No, well, I don't know exactly what happened to her. She just kind of conked out. I see. Well, I guess I...Well, won't see her today, then! Too bad! I can just seem like about to bawl right now. Oh my god.
そういえば、夏祭りはどうだったの?二人で行ったんでしょ?
Oh, and as for the question is, why do people always tease Blonde in the chat? Because she's the funnest to tease. I like teasing her too. She's just so kawaii. I can't resist. Let's talk about it outside. Wanna come with me, Konomi?
Hi.
Oh, there we go. Alright, so we get some Konomi time. Alright, we could get a little one-on-one Chihuahua time. I'm okay with Chihuahuas. Alright. You know, that came out a little bit wrong, guys. You know what I mean when I say I'm okay with chihuahuas. Not that way. We took our meals out to... Oh, God. We took our meals out to the Rose Garden. Noble Uncensored. It wasn't exactly the best manners, but no one scolded us for it. Yeah, it actually did until, you know, this girl came along here, and she's looking quite pissed. I think so. At the very least, I'm really glad I invited her. I think so.
Sokka.
Yokattawane. Yeah, that is good.
Ayaka-sama wa ureshisou nano desu ne.
You look very pleased, Ayaka-sama. You seem to be helping him. Oh god, uh-oh.
Eh? Sore wa sou yo. Nande?
Oh, she's so casual, but Ayaka-sama is such a smooth player. I'm so happy right now. Girl, I will scratch your ass in the dump, Konomi. Oh man, she even turns around. You are at the Messiah's booty. Alright, yeah, I get that. Are you sure? Even after you have seen this? Okay, alright. That's classy noble there, baby. That's classy. I wonder if that showed up on camera. Now, let's keep our voices down. Messiah, the smoothest operator here. The smoothest.
Masaya-kun, hoppe ni gohan tsuba ga tsuiteru wa yo.
Oh, you have rice stock on your cheek. Oh, she gonna pull the old one for... Here, let me get it for you. Tastes like Konomi. Alright, It's not that. It's not that bad. You know, people eat. Konomi-chan had spit it out. Wait, if it was stuck on her cheek, how would she spit it out if it was stuck on her cheek? That doesn't even make sense! Girl, you can always join. I mean, that's fine. I'm open. Anyway, call to T99 with the Buck818. Oh, okay, thank you. I thought of another joke. What's one thing that you won't see in Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 3 when Noble is playing it? A CPU is under level 100. What? Oh, come on. I have to start the game somewhere, man. Alright, anyway. So I ended up stalking them, you know, the entire night, and I'm plotting, you know, like, my revenge. Anyway. To the summer festival, yeah! Girl, you went that far? Alright! Someone back away from this crazy bitch! Alright, Ayaka. You weren't really that disguised. Only Messiah, who's really stupid, was fooled. Well, yeah. It's fine, you only just ruined, like, the best night of my life, you know? That's great, we were about to skin in the mood and kiss. No, it was great! It was fine! I'm totally okay with it! Anyway, Konomi-chan bowed her head low. She seemed, to like doing that. Oh. Yeah, really in love, yes. Oh, yeah, but Miss. Man, she just fucking says it outright! Ayaka just holds nothing back! It just dies right there! Oh, God. I found myself holding my breath. Oh.
Oh, yeah? Oh.
not that I love her or anything, you know, I didn't blurt anything like that. Or that she likes me, you know, whatever. Yeah? Oh, he actually is gonna say it.
Nante?
Oh, damn, is he actually gonna say it? I really like you. Oh, damn! Oh, shit, he actually did say it.
Hey, kimi mo yaru toki wa yaru janai. Ja, Ritsuko mo okay shitan desho?
Oh, yeah, well, yeah. No, that's as far as it went. I didn't ask her either. Way to go! You fucked hard.
なるほどね. とにかくうまくいっているわけか. 姉としては嬉しいわね.
Aww, Ayaka! Man, these sisters really are good, like... I say bros, but they're sisters. You know what I mean by that. You know what I mean. Like, a bro is more like... A bro. You know what a bro is. Alright, anyway.
でも... あの子...
But she's... huh? What is it? Dense? Stupid? Quiet? A yandere? Out for my blood? Ayaka-san's expression suddenly became serious. It worried me. Oh, my enemy. My mortal enemy, yes, of course. Eternal rival. The Red Rose Society? The Red Rose Society? She will win and kick you out, and then she will be all mine! that's why I see her. The Electric Raichu donated $2. Ah, I see. What is the most tsundere plant? A cactus! Oh, okay. It's not like I want to prick you or anything! From Undertale player. What? It's not like I want to prick you or anything? That doesn't even make sense! I guess it's from the game. Okay, it's from Undertale. Alright. I get it.
Damn,
you're so evil to me, Konomi! Huh. But why can't you just turn the leadership over to Mitsuki? It's like, bitch, I like this man. I'm done. Yeah, I know, right? It's Mario again, the plumber. With a buck. My reaction to seeing you slap yourself. Looks at the face cam. What the rules? I was referring to your pants. Oh, my pants. You know, because you never wear them. At least that's what you say. Don't worry, they were CG. I painted pants on for the stream just to fool you. There's really no pants.
わかってないわね。あのリツコが途中で責任を放棄すると思う?しかも、ごく個人的な事情で。
Oh. Yeah, I don't think she is one to abandon everything, unless maybe it's in love, we could do that, I mean, come on. That sounds pretty hot. Anyway, Momo Belia Devluk. Oh, with a bug. I recently learned from an anime that a bro sister is called a broster. Oh, a broster, okay. That's a pretty good, I like that term, a broster. It sounds like a rooster though, but anyway. She had a point. Which meant that the Red Rose Society was putting her between a rock and a hard place. Ah, and that hard place is, you know what I mean? Anyway.
まあ、そうは言っても、話は来年だわ。大体、白百合会が勝つかもしれないんだし。
Yeah, we could win. We probably will win. I hopefully we will.
な、何を言いますか?勝つのは我が紅バラ会であり、お姉様です。
Okay, Chihuahua, sure.
はいはい、もう口の中のもの飛ばさないの。Aw,
that's disgusting, man. Chew that shit.
すみません。She
really is like a little dog. It's so cute though, I pet it. Konomi-chan was as passionate as ever.
まあ、お姉様も悩みは尽きないと思いますが、私はもう気持ちを諦めました。
Oh, she's giving up on the lesbianist. Well, damn, that doesn't take much.
Kimochi-te...Masaya-kun-ni-tai-suru?
Well played, Ayaka. That's my girl. Oh, she's so good to me. Chobits-the-Zero donated $3 here. You know, it's kind of sad when you think about Ayaka never finding out that the headmistress is her real mother. Dude! Wait to bring that back up. Come on now. Don't worry. Maybe later down the line, okay? You don't know for sure. Yeah, sure, girl. Yeah, sure. Who are you fooling?
So.
Ayaka's just like, yeah, okay.
Yube, one-sama ni iwareta ndesu.
私の今のこの気持ちは、きっと、はしかみたいなものに過ぎないと。
Yes, that's right. She's a measles. Like, besides, it's like, what's going on? She had something like that during the festival, too.
かもしれないと。正直なところ私も思いました。もちろん、お姉様のことはずっとずっと好きに決まっていますが。
And yes, I did know that the voice actor of Happy from Fairy Tales is the same as Taiga Toru. She's a very famous Rei Kageyama. I can't say her name, but yeah, I fucking love her. She was also Louise. She has a whole bunch of tsundere's. Anyway, that's enough of reading chat. But she's probably my favorite voice actress of all time. I just wish I could say her name.
でもその気持ちは友達に対するものと同じになっていくのかもしれない。そう思ったんです。
Okay, yes. Fucking shit! When are you gonna finish saying a goddamn sense? When am I able to talk? Goddamn, I'm doing terrible today.
私もお姉様を応援します。とにかくお姉様が幸せになってくれるのが一番なのですから。
Aww, her happy. See, that's a good thing. Make me know what, have some sentences. Always be there for your friend's happiness. There we go.I did good! Sentences! Thanks! God damn it!
勘違いしないでくださいね。お二人が仲良くなることがお姉様の幸せにつながる限りなんですから。
Oh, okay. I want to see too if it makes her happy. Yeah, there you go! Electric ride shoe with $2 here. Regarding the joke, cactus have needles that prick and poke you, noble. Yes, I do know that! I totally know that! Alright. I don't know. Right.
Ritsuko も本当いい後輩を持ったわね。
Guys, just forget that last sentence happened. Yeah, guys, don't worry about it. Oh god, that's embarrassing. Ritsuko herself is such a nice little girl. Yeah. I felt the same way. She's a little cutie patootie. I hit the wrong button. There we go. There's the cutie patootie right there. Alright. Oh, there we go.And yes, I do know Sakura Beach 2 is confirmed. Apparently, they're almost done with it, too, from what I see. Sequel came out fast. Anyway, after class, we met up in Maria Hall for the first time in a while.
2学期からは、いよいよ気合を入れて活動していくわよ。
Oh, okay. Well, what are we gonna do differently this time? What happens to the second term?
文化祭と体育祭。この2つをアソシアシオンとして盛り上げることで、みんなに評価してもらおうというわけ。
Oh, okay, well, maybe we'll do better this time. I see.
1学期のプルミエールジャッジメントは無事通過できたことですけれど。
Okay, alright. I'm reading.
本番はあくまで年度末のグランデボートだわ。マサヤさん、気を抜かないでくださいな。
Don't worry, we'll get plenty of sabotages along the way, I'm sure. Right.
白ゆり会の支持率ってどう立っているのでしょう2学期に入ってからも調査はしているのでしょうか
Man, I really missed you, Rumiko. Best waifu. And also Panda Barrel. Hey, Noble, I missed your sexy ass too, you sexy motherfucker. Oh, Panda Barrel. You make me blush. Alright,
生徒会の方ではしていないけど、個人的にタミエさんに頼んであるわ。彼女、そういうの得意だから。
Oh, okay.I also miss Risa-san. We haven't seen her in a while as well. I miss these girls. As she spoke, Risa-san pulled the report from her bag. Aww.
Plumiere Judgment では満場一致だったけど
But not so much anymore, because not all boys are like Messiah. I peered down the report curiously. I couldn't deny that my own interest in gender integration had increased as well. Well, no shit. It's currently, like, your whole livelihood.Saying goodbye to Ritsuko-chan next year would be really sad, yeah!
46対 417? そんなに低いの?
Totally fucking owed! Totally owed! I miss Chiyo too, man, she doesn't get enough love. I think she has like the sexiest voice of all the girls here, that's just me though.
私も結果を聞いて驚いたわよ。
Aw, it does suck.Risa-san sighed and slumped her shoulders.
まさかこんなに大差がついているとは思わなかったから。
Yeah.
タミエさんの調査に間違いがあるとか。
No, she's Tammy. Come on, don't doubt Tammy San. She's there for you.
私もそれを聞いてみたのだけど、抜かりはないって自信満々の答えだったわ。
Yeah, right.
となるとやっぱり皆さんまだ驚愕を望むには至っていないということなのでしょうね。
So are we gonna take like more naked shots? This is, I think that's what we did last time. I don't know. Oh God.
困ったわね、マサヤ君。
Yeah, so what are you girls gonna be suggesting? Yeah.
ま、相手がベルエピーヌなら、こちらのリーダーはソレイユデコールだわ。あんまり悲観的になることはないと思うけどね。
Yeah, we totally got this! Don't worry! Otherwise, we're gonna get a really shitty end and you guys may, like, flip a bitch fit. But don't worry! I nodded. Part of me wanted Ritsuko-chan to win. But of course, I couldn't let that happen. No shit! It seemed like I was caught between a rock and a hard place as well. Aww. Oh!
Dozo!
Oh, here we go, plot convenience time!
ごきげんよう。
Oh, there we go, baby!
ごきげんよう。
Wait, is Ritsuko gonna be there?
あら、みつきさん、このみ。
Are they gonna come gloat in our face?
2学期が始まったでしょ？だから敵情視察。というのは、半分冗談で、今日はうち暇なのよ。それで遊びに来たの。
We were bored, so we're just gonna come pester your asses. Thanks! Thanks for that, thank you.
そう、歓迎するわ。
Oh, look how Reese is just like, whatever bitches, we do whatever we want anyway. Jeez, no fucks given.
暇と言いますと?
Yeah, come on.
今日、怪盗が休みなのよ。
Oh god, Ritsuko? Uh-oh.
え、リツコが?体調不良でしょうか?
Yeah, what is that girl?
さっき、私お母様に聞いたんだけど、やっぱり風邪じゃないか、だって。
Oh.Okay. A cold, huh? Oh, she's okay. I'm sure, well, I'm not actually sure of anything. She said she was bad with crowds. Maybe the festival just exhausted her. That did keep her out pretty late, actually, if you know what I'm saying. Let me say that sentence out loud. Oh god, don't say that out loud. I wanted to go see how she was doing.But I wasn't sure how it would come off to if I went to her room. Yeah, I know. Hey, girls, I'm going to go see the enemy leader right now. I'm just going to see if she's okay. You know, I'm just going to go by myself. Yeah. I don't think that would go too well.
あら、心配ね。じゃあ後でみんなでお見舞いにでも行きましょうか。
Oh, okay. Well, there we go. We got an excuse now. Exactly what we want, just as planned.Yeah, let's do that. I totally wasn't hoping for that. Yeah, let's go. I barely had time to think before the word slipped from my mouth. Oh my god, I totally nailed it. I totally caught Messiah. What a guy. He's so fucking eager. Oh god, it's totally obvious now. Reese's face seemed surprised by the way I jumped on the idea. Yeah.
そんなにリツコの部屋見てみたいのかしら?
No! Alright, Messiah. No, I'm not saying that's what he said! No! Of course not! That's... Fucking goddammit, Messiah. The smoothest operator in time here. Oh damn, hold up man, Messiah's in town. Watch out, ladies.
いやらしいんだから。
Totally did not- Aw, man. Take the knife out of my bag. Oh.I've got no ulterior motives. No! 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 Of course not! Of course, yes.
2学期に入ると文化祭もすぐだけど、リセさんは何か考えていることはあるわけ?
Have you any ideas yet so we may steal them? Alright.
それはもちろん。現状、驚愕反対の方が多数派なのは事実なのだから、数少ないチャンス、ものにしないとね。
Well, no fucking shit.
そう。先に言っておくと、ベニバラ会は多分、これということはしないと思うわ。
We're not gonna do anything. Just do what you want because we're pretty sure you're gonna fuck up anyway.
つまり?
Yeah, they're just too confident.
ウサギを仕留めるのに、ライオンは全力を出さない。ということよ。
Whoa, cocky little freaks! Sorry, I think I quoted Star Fox there. Cocky little freaks! Oh god, I love Star Fox. I'm kind of excited for the new one, but then again, I have to buy a Wii U for that shit. But hey, anyway. Fighting back a sneeze there. I've been fighting it back. Oh, yeah. What about that Ritsuko? Have you discussed it with her?
Ritsuko desu ka? Mada hanashiatte inai desu kedo. Kitto onaji da to omoimasu yo.
I forgot that they pretty much use her as a puppet master anyway. So you know what I mean, like a puppet not actually the puppet. I'm not even going to justify it. I'm just fucking up. All right, let's get going. You know what I mean? See, I don't have the power to edit myself. I'm just gonna have some more water. Don't worry, I got this. Oh, fuck. I wasn't sure how Ritsuko-chan, but maybe Mitsuko-chan certainly seemed to have let her guard down. That might be a good for the White Lily Society. Or so it seemed to me. Or so it seemed. It usually is, yes. Dot, dot, dot. All right.
Masaya-kun mo omimai ni kuru tte ittara, Ritsuko, chotto akai kao shitei ta wa yo.
Oh yeah! There we go! Alright, so we're in now, baby, we're in! Oh! Really? Ladies, watch out! Alright, there you go!
Nuigurumi, kakusou kashira, nante. Ari no mama de ii tte watashi wa itte agetta kedo ne.
Should I have my stuffed animals? Like, come on, we know you have them. There's nothing wrong. Un Kibikois. I hope I said your name right there. Done it a buck. Hey, Noble, the Nightbot is down in chat. What? Nightbot's dead? What happened to Nightbot? No, Nightbot's there. He's still there. I can see him right now. Alright, never mind. He's back, I guess.
Umareta mama no sugata ということですね.
Aww. She was on the day she was born? Wow.
それって裸のことを意味する言い回しじゃなかった?
Yes, yes it is. That's what I love about her so much. She keeps fucking up in the best ways possible. CPU Nebs, with a buck 69. I see what you did there.
Nibble, Nebbot has a virus. Fix it. The chat. All the shares are being lost. Oh god.
What are you talking about? He's right there. He's doing okay. I don't understand. Yeah.
もう元気になっていたんですか?
Yeah.
ああ、ええ。いつも通りに見えたわね。
Oh, okay.
ならよかった。
I'm glad to hear it too. Dot, dot, dot.
はい。
Oh, yes, I'm all pretty now. Okay. Oh, man. Firefighter Zeke donated 10 bucks here. Do you know when Princess Evangeline with Happiness is coming out? No idea. No idea. Maybe soon? I don't know. I'll leave a link for you guys, though, every time. We enter... as soon as I know, I'll let you guys know. We entered the room with Ayaka-san leading the way. Dot, dot, dot. The moment I entered, I was overwhelmed by a nostalgic sensation. It reminded me of my first day at Vincent S. The sensation was... Waifus! Is that it? What a wonderful smell! Oh god! He actually did do a smell! Oh my god! I am so bad! How am I calling this? I've played this game too fucking long. It was the same way in the classrooms. Whenever girls gathered, a sweet fragrance always seemed to follow. Oh man, way to be a pervert. Not that I had a fetish for that kind of thing or anything. What? That is a total tsundere lie. What are you doing? No, not that I had a fetish for that kind of thing or anything. Alright, Messiah.
Yokoso.
Yeah, well, welcome. Hey. Oh, hold on. Hey, girl. Yeah, what's up? Alright, smooth as Messiah.
Ara. こんなにたくさん人がいるのに、真っ先に声をかけるのはマサヤ君なのね。
Oh, man, she's so bad!
いえ、そんな、たまたまよ、たまたま。
totally random, I don't know what you're talking about.
わかってるわよ。ちょっとからかってみただけじゃない。ねえ。
God, I miss this side of Ayaka so much. It's so good. We were all used to that kind of thing from Ayako-san. So, nobody really paid any mind. Okay.
Onee-sama, taichou wa daijoubu desu ka?
Yeah, girl, what's going on? Konami-chan knelt down in front of Ritsuko-chan. Again with the knelt down and the kneeling thing. But anyway, Ritsuko-chan sat down on the bed. Konami-chan was seriously worried about her. Well, I was just excited over being in a room. That was her panties. Anyway, oh god. I felt a little bad. You should, Messiah. You should.
Eh, mou daijoubu.
Oh.
Hontou desu ka? Chotto shitsurei shite, odeko wa...
Oh, by the forehead? What you gonna do?
Sore wa ii kara.
Don't fucking touch me, woman. Oh god, alright, there you go. See if you know why with a buck here. Hey, I'm supposed to be the tsundere here, babaka! Oh, hey, noble, buck. Okay, yes, we know Noir, we know,
Odeko to odeko, kochin shitakatta no desu ga...
Oh my god, I totally called it! She totally didn't want to do that shit, man. Aw. Best waifu. Konami, you sly dog. You sly dog, you know what I'm saying? Here's your chihuahua with the pu- Anyway, apparently Konami-chan and I weren't so different. We just want some of the butt. Wow. You really do have a lot of stuffed animals. I can say I mentioned that before. Man, so many stuffed- Aw, she's so cute! One stuffed animal was conspicuously laid out, or I should say housed, on a corner of her desk. Perhaps it was the famous Lottabud. Oh, there you go! Mr. Lottabud! Oh, so big. He's got a lot of booty, if you know what I'm saying. And even beside him, or perhaps her, the room was full of stuffed animals of all shapes and sizes. Yeah, there's even a little Neko. I thought she might have been humoring me about the prize I won her at the rifle range, but she really has seemed to love them. Aww, she loves this. She's so cute.
子供っぽくって恥ずかしいんですが.
Oh, don't worry. Everybody has their own thing that they love. You know, come on. Don't be afraid to love the things you love. Mario the plumber, I donated a buck here. Me before Messiah went to Ritsuko. Say this in Mario Batman voice. What? Okay. Where is she? Where is Rach? Ritsuko! I will find her! Because I am Jumpman! I mean Batman! Jumpman! Okay. I really don't know how to do a Mario Batman voice. That's really weird. I don't know. I think it was a cute hobby for a girl to have. Making a blush! Yeah! Anyway, there we go. The electric Rach with the dollar. I just killed a fly and yelled like those MLG players. It's been stalking me like a yandere. Oh shit! Good job killing that motherfucking fly. Sometimes they're really annoying. I get it. I wasn't the kind of hobby I expected a girl. Oh, it wasn't the kind of hobby I expected from a girl with the nickname Belle Epine, and I meant that in a good way. Aw, come on now. Everybody likes that sweet tender side.
Kawaii da nante.
He is kind of the smooth talker, this Messiah man. He's been trying so hard. Huh? Really? I was just saying what I really thought. Okay, Messiah. Oh god, it just comes naturally. Why does she sound so happy about that? She's so cute! Okay. Oh god, I'm totally gonna sneeze. Oh god. Don Zakuria. Oh god, I hope I said that right. Donate a bug. You might as well call me Don. Thank you! You probably were never gonna get it right. Anyway, I gotta ask. In the Hatsune Miku episode, did you really cry? Or are you really a good act? Dude, I was ballin'. I was ballin'. Okay, that was real. Can we change the subject, please? Oh, come on! Besides, why you get all bashful just for being smooth? Tenchi 7 with a dollar. Hey, are you gonna play any horror games in the future? If so, what? You know, I don't really like horror games. That's why you usually typically don't see any on my channel. So I'm the biggest baby. I moved my gaze from the stuffed animal to the dresser, which, expected for a girl or not, was gorgeously decorated. Oh, okay, she blinged it up. Our rooms may have been the same on the basic level, but they were very different in practice. Oh, yes, please. I want some more waifu time.
Hi.
Yeah, there we go.
早速、紅バラ会の作戦会議と行きましょう。白百合会は来たる文化祭で何か仕掛けるそうだから。
Oh. Oh, okay.
Hmm.
Oh, she's not getting excited for that at all. That's what her problem was. Okay, the emote's coming out for both of them now.
どうかした?
Oh, what's wrong? Ritsuko-chan shook her head silently. Oh, okay. Nobody's gonna say anything? Alright, we can keep it awkward. That's cool. I like it awkward. Yeah. That could have a different meaning entirely. Anyway, after that, we chatted together for a while about nothing in particular. The conversation was just winding down. When? Oh, okay. Oh.
誰かしら? どうぞ。
Oh, is it the headmistress? Uh-oh.
Ritsuko, yubeの...
Oh, there we go. Headmistress. Oh, God. Yeah, what's up? What's cracking? Hey, I'm here. What's up? At first, the headmistress just appeared surprised to see so many people in the room. Oh, okay. That's not bad. But once she saw my face, her expression began to twist in anger. What?
Okonogi Masaya-kun. Kimi wa Lady no heya de nani o shite iru no desu?
Nothing. Messiah's got the same reaction as me. See? I've been playing this game too long. Me and Messiah were really one and the same person. I don't know, but oh.
お母さん, みんなは...
Please, they just,
出て行きなさい!
What a bitch! We were just having fun. She was leaving room for debate. Everyone in the room tensed and surprised.
お母さん?
Yeah, I know we're her guest. Uh-oh. Yeah.
それが何だというの。たとえ二人きりではないにしろ、男子が女子の部屋を訪問していいはずがないでしょう。
Oh my god. Boys can't visit their friends. Okay. Really?
だいたいお前には。
Oh yeah?
やめて。
Oh, uh-oh. Oh shit.Shit just went down, girls! Mm. Her volume shook, even the headmistress. Oh shit, she fought back!
まあ、いいわ。とにかくあなた方、早く帰りなさい。
Wait a minute, as you wish, but still get all the fuck out. That's not really an as you wish thing. You're kind of contradicting yourself. We rushed out of the room like shoot alley cats. Aww. Aww. Okay.I didn't like the way the headmistress was glaring at me anyway. Yeah, fuck that girl.
Hmm. びっくりした。相変わらずお母様ったらヒステリーなんだから。
Pretty much.
どなることもないわよね。生徒が部屋を行き来するのがそんなに気に食わないのかしら。
Well, it was the boy thing, I thought. She just hates Messiah. She hates penises. Anyway,
ただ、私…昨日もお姉様の部屋で顔を合わせたのですが、その時はそんなに…
Oh, no.
じゃあ人数が多すぎたせい?
She literally just said Messiah! That was who she had a problem with!
マサヤの存在じゃないかな。気がついた途端、すごい顔してたもん。
Okay, there we go. Finally, Chiyo, thank you.
あ、そっか。
Okay.Da, da, da. The headmistress would probably try to block any attempt I made on Ritsuko-chan. No shit. Oh, total waifu block. HungryMoss725 just subscribe. Boot slap to you there. Maybe it was too early to make that assumption, but I couldn't help but feel despondent about that. Da, da, da. Da, da, da. Da, da, da. Oh, okay.Oh, what's that kawaii little thing? What's that kawaii little thing? I saw that. That's so cute. Anyway, Dr. Kirin donated a buck here. Maybe you should just call me Don. I don't see you getting it red anytime soon. Also, in that Miko Let's Play, did you re- Oh, what? Why is it repeating itself there? Okay. Well, that's weird. At the meeting of the next day, Risa San gave her suggestions for the coming culture festival. Fucking Twitch alerts. Okay.
私、今度の文化祭は解放をテーマにやってみたいと思っているの。
Oh, okay, make the openness the theme. Okay, so it's still the same thing, just bring in all the penises and other things. A sneaky barrel donated $3. Okay, the barrel's here. It's not a PewDiePie joke, fuck! Okay. Oh, and Noble, would you rather take a room full of tsundere's or Vert? Oh. Ooh, Vert, definitely Vert. Oh, Panterbell and Neptune. Transformed, of course. Oh, dude, you made that last one too fucking sweet. Vert, Panterbell, and Neptune. Yes, thank you.
解放?
Ooh, okay.
解放?
Is everyone gonna say openness?
解放?
Why is this a thing in this game? Oh my god!
マサヤさんとチホさんに一つ質問があります。
Oh yeah, sure.
ん?
Yeah, what's up? Vader 4587 with a buck here? After you're all caught up with Sword Art Online and Bridge, will you react to Mariah Nikki Bridge by Uniblocked next? I'm not sure what I'll do next. I usually try to do at least one Abridged series at a time. I did the free one to see how well you guys would do with Man Service, and it did alright, but not as well as I expected, but it did alright at least. What is it?
二人がうちに入る前に行っていた学校で文化祭の様子ってどうだった?
What were they like? Well, with people and having fun and maybe crepes and maid cafes and scary houses, you know. Gio and I exchanged a glance.
どうっていうと?
Oh.
具体的に言って、お客さんって来てた?
Yes.
お客さんは来てたよね、普通に。
Yeah. Well, yeah. Parents and family and locals and all. It got pretty crowded.
それよ!
No, they were, yeah. Risa San thanked us for our input into the nod. Oh, okay, there we go, she liked it.
Nigiyaka de senkyaku banrai. Sore ga kitto bunkasai no futsuu no sugata nan da to omou wa.
Yeah, I like cultural festivals too back in my old school, yeah.
Futsuu touyou ka, aete iwasete moraeba, aru beki sugata to itta tokoro.
Yeah, but I think we're gonna be denied anyway. Spoilers. But anyway, big tubby tubby see in a part 20! Once again, the bitch is such a cock slap! That cock slap, I'm turning into Sean Connery. Oh, is that what you wanted? But I don't care. Your cock slaps. There we go. Sean Connery's in the building. Aw, Sean Connery sensei.
対する番宣のはどう?両者を比較できる千穂さんにお尋ねするけれど。
How would you compare them indeed? Oh, Nana Aster Devil, look, Nana now, okay. I love how your face lights up when you To Love Your Names comes up. Aw, thank you. I completely understand. It's the best thing in existence. Also, screw Trio. I'm 100% on the Ritsuko train now. Oh, you like Ritsuko, huh? Alright.
去年の文化祭、あなたはどう思った?
I'm sure everyone will love the new waifu when it's her root anyway. That's usually how it goes because they're all so adorable.
そうだね。比べてみると寂しかったかな。
Okay. CPU Neps with a buck 69. Openness! Doing that, but god damn it! God damn it. Oh, that voice made me hurt a little bit there. But yeah, thank you for the openness, Neps. Lonely.
お客さんが少ないから。
Oh, okay. Well, how come? I guess the school is pretty far out.
いいえ、一般客はお断りしているからよ。
Oh, okay. You know, this has sounded kind of familiar here.
さすがに生徒の家族は入場を許可していますけどね。でもそれだけでは寂しいのは当然だもの。
Aww. Why aren't they permitted?Well, I guess I don't have to ask because, you know, all the fair maids here, they want to get them, like, dirty with boys. This is said nodded with a bitter smile.
つまり、理性としては、今年の文化祭は外部のお客さんも招こうっていう、そういうつもりなのね。
Like the school's gonna allow that.
はい。来年の共学化に向けての、地ならしとして。
Okay, so we will skip this year. Let me just do a quick save here, just to make sure if I fuck up anything. Alright, let's skip. Yep. Oh, here we go. I think this is new here. Alright, so I skipped, and now we're here. After class, the Red Rose Society had their first meeting in the second term.
では、会合を始めます。議題は来たる文化祭についてですが。
Alright, here we go, baby. This looks new.
ベニバラ会としては、もちろん普通の文化祭を推奨するのよね。
Okay.
はい。ところで、白百合会は何をするつもりなのでしょうか。
Oh, do you know what Ludlow Society is planning? Alright.
具体的なことは、まだね。何か考えていることはあるそうだけど。
Okay.
そうですか。いずれにしろ、リセ様のことですから、きちんと宣伝はするつもりなのでしょうね。
And though I did skip the main plot, we actually saw, what happened before. They were just making a plan for openness, but don't worry, they're gonna go through with it, but it's gonna fail, I think, probably. But so, whatever, spoilers.
まあ、そうでしょうね。元から不利なんだもの。それは必死になるわよ。
Oh, okay. Don't worry, we got this.
でも、こちらは何かする必要もないわよね。傍観したところで結果は見えているわ。
It's kind of sad, but true, yeah.
そうでしょうか。
Oh, Risiko, I wonder about that. Alright, sorry.
え、リツコはそうは思わないの？
Oh, she likes the Messiah. She doesn't want her Messiah to lose. Oh.
個人的には勝負ごとには全力で挑むべきだと思いますが。
I wonder if she will personally sabotage your own plans just for Messiah to stay.
まあ、もちろん私はそれでも構わないけど。
Oh, alright.
ただ、お姉様は本当にそれでいいのですか？
Hell fucking yeah! Alright. Eugene find it with $5? Oh, thank you! If you are reading this, I can finally say, Senpai finally noticed me! I've been waiting for this for so long! My first live stream! I started off with $5! Yeah, do expect quite a lot from me in this stream from now on. Aww, thank you. Thank you for the love, Eugene. Fine. Booty slap, welcome to your first stream here. We're all having a good time. Man, Poi is all over the stream again here. You guys like your Poi. Kunome looked at Risuka in concern.
Eh? Nani yo, sore wa?
Uh-oh. I'm gonna get that bitch out of here, and Onisei-sama will be all mine. Alright. Mitsuki wasn't aware of Ritsuken's feelings about Messiah. It was natural for her to be suspicious. Oh, okay.
とにかく、明日にでも白百合会に聞きに行きましょう。それからまた考えたいと思います。
Once we know their plans, I will sabotage us. I mean them. Okay, sure, girl. Oh, here we go. Here we go, baby. The next day, we all met up to discuss our plans. Immediately, there was a knock on the door. Oh god, here we go, sabotage!
Dozo!
Rise, why don't you just welcome him in?
Gokigenyo.
God damn it, alright!
Gokigenyo.
Oh, okay, you're welcome.
Gokigenyo.
And I still don't know about this one, but I guess we'll welcome Chihuahua.
Ara, minna shite, dou ka shita?
We came to sabotage, I mean help you, with your plans! Okay. Mitsuki-san looked questioningly at Ritsuko-chan. Ritsuko-chan, took a step forward. Oh, okay.
参考までに、白百合会が何をするつもりなのか、聞いておきたいと思ったんです。
For reference? Oh, okay.
それは今からみんなで案を出そうと思うのよ。でも方向性は、昨日のうちに決まったわ。
Oh, okay. Well, they know what's up. They know what's up. Delkey! Nice there, don't hit it $2 here. What happens if you press P on blonde? Game will crash. Ah! Oh! Shots fired! Shots fired! Oh, there is no bounce.
どういうものでしょう?
Oh, yeah.
ズバリ、解放よ!
Oh, okay. I think this is rather new, but I don't know. This could be old.
解放つまり、外のお客さんをお招きするとか。 そういうことでしょうか?
To patronize the festival? What do you say like that? That makes it sound bad. Anyway, Admiral Peculiar Pendulum donated a buck here. Why? The point's back and I have no clue why! I am playing content collection on my other monitor and all of a sudden I look at the chat and Yuta-chan has taken over. Tell Blonde this isn't my doing. Shit. Oh well. It's alright. I'm glad you guys like, Poi, I guess.
Wee!
Wee! Aww.
外のお客さんを?それって、下界の人たちってことよね。できるの?そんなこと。
Man, the lower world! That's a terrible way to say that!
だから、それを可能にする方法を考えようということよ。
Oh, okay.
なるほど。では、その方法について、私も聞かせてもらいます。
would you allow me to say so? Okay, planning set. Alright.
え?なんで?
Oh, is she gonna wanna make it work?
参考までに。
For reference? Oh, alright, alright.
何の参考にするというのよ。
Maybe she does want to get work. Okay, Risiko's really gonna help us out. Don't worry. She just wants to help us out. She wants some of that booty. With a forcefulness unlike her usual self, Risiko-chan set up a camp in the corner of the room. Oh, that girl! The other two followed her example. My god, Risiko! Oh, she ain't taking no for an answer. The rest of us exchanged puzzled glances. Oh, she's so cute! Oh my god, I like it when she's a little forceful. It's kind of cute when I got a little lolly girl. It's like, I'm gonna do this. I don't know. It's just something so adorable. There you guys go. That was my lolly noble for you guys. Now it's on the internet. Save it forever. Oh, she does seem to be. Oh, okay. Raring for a fight? I glance at Risiko-chan. Oh, yeah. I can understand Risiko-chan being raring to go. It was usually she who acted as leader, with Risiko-chan a step behind her. But this time, it was Risiko-chan who was standing at the fore. Oh yes! Oh, that's my girl! Pseudo-raised with the dollar. What is the easiest way to push Blonde's buttons? Which buttons, Cap? Oh, come on! She's got buttons. They may be tiny buttons, but she's got buttons, alright? Aww. Even though until this moment, she always seemed to be hiding in Mitsuki's chance shadows. There we go, she's stepping forward. Offer some Messiah booty. Bitches, get out with the meaning. Chop, chop. Alright, here we go. Come on now. I was impressed at how well Risa-san held her uncertainty. Alright, guess we're doing it. There was no way we could conduct our meeting as usual. But we started up anyway, mom, fuck it, let's go. I don't even think I see Blonde in the chat here. Is that girl around? Is that beauty, sexy, flat-chested, sexy mama around? Come on, I like that girl. Anyway, well, if not, I'm sure I'll get an earful of this later on. One bit of an opening up to the SRC idea of meeting boys, right? Yeah, totally. Okay.
外部のお客さんって当然男性も含まれているんでしょ?
Yeah, it's always good. Oh, okay, she is here. Oh, there's my girl.
それはそうですね。女性限定ではこの場合意味がないですから。
It would defeat the purpose. What? I guess so. Yes.
であれば異性との出会いを強調する。これで万宣伝の乙女も一からよ。
Yeah. Well, we all know this one here. I wonder if this is gonna differ with any sentences, noble, speak them. But I wonder if this is gonna differ now that Ritsuko's here. See if you know Noir with the dollar here. Well, no, I'm kind of feeling bad that I'm not flat like Blonde. So many jokes on the poor flat goddess. Ah, what? Noir, what are you talking about? I still think you're number one rated goddess there. Everyone likes you. Okay, so she is here.
そこ 外野が口を挟まないように。
No comments from the audience! Oh, what? What's that about? That's what this Twitch is all about! Get your comments! Oh.
失礼しました。
Pardon me. Oh, she's so polite.
ま、いいけど。でもそんなに不純かしらね。
Yeah, it's not that bad.
え？
え？
出会いがなければ、恋だって生まれるはずもないわ。
You can't fall in love unless it's me, boy, for us, yeah. Maybe she already met the boss, she loves! I'm just saying! okay.
今年、マサヤ君が来たわね。彼がいなかった場合の学校生活って、今となっては私は想像も難しいけど。
Super bored, that's what? Super bored! Uh-oh, oh god, more CPU action. CPU naps with a buck 69. Hey, she was the only turned sideways for a second there! Poor Blanche, she was only turned sideways for a second there, poor Blanche! Aw, oh, what? That's terrible.
あんたはどうなのよ?
What about you? You girls are so bad for each other. You girls are so bad.
私は...
I? Risuka-chan was clearly flustered. Oh man, that really... Ayaki, you know what you're doing there. You're putting the poor girl on the spot. I gazed at her. Oh! What is it? Yeah, give me the answer. Shit. Way to make her feel even more awkward. The maintenance of its nest. If not only for that drastic turn in my destiny, I would never interact with someone like her. Oh, man. The same was surely true for Ritsuko-chan, too. As a result, I can only perceive our meaning as some kind of miracle or great karmic reward. Oh my god. Wow, Messiah. Wow. You see, he got smooth moves in his fucking head. Even in his head. CPU, oh god. CPU blah with $5 here. Oh man, here we go. Chis. That rich. Chis. That's rich. Coming from a goddess who still plays dress up. Oh god. Alright, more shots fired. More shots fired. Sorry, I fucked up your lines here. Nobles needs a little bit more water. Don't worry, guys. I got this. I got this. Oh, yeah. Alright, it was just water, guys. We're ready for streaming. Streaming water, streaming juice. That's what's up. Oh, hey, see? The stream juice works. X-Tarlet just subscribed. Bootslapty X-Tarlet. Welcome to the stream. I was praying that she felt the same way about as me. Oh, I'm glad you do. Without answering, Ayaka-san's question, Ritsuko-chan rose from her seat. Oh, okay.
では、私はこれで失礼します。ごきげんよう。
With the hard questions start getting answers like, fuck it, I'm out. I'm done now, my job is done! Oh my god. Oh, she's so bad!
あ、ちょっと。
She is so bad.
お姉様!
Okay, have fun. As Ritsuko-chan swiftly left the room, the other two hurriedly followed her. My god.
素直じゃないんだから。
Ayaka, you're so bad! You're practically revealing your feelings. Oh, that was right. You know what she's up to. You gotta know she's in love. Masai, yeah. oh, God. Oh, my God.
結局どうするの?
Okay.
こちらも対抗措置を取りたいと思います。
I just realized I did that face on stream. There you guys go, no blood censored.
Honky?
What kind of cam are you talking about?
Hi. 解放という路線、なかなか脅威のようにも感じましたから。
Oh god, so she does want to shoot us down. God, why would you let her in on the conversation? Oh well, whatever. Inquisitor Daco with $2 here. I'm a bit thankful for that the CPUs are not part of the Inquisition. No doubt that they'll be trying to burn each other at the stake. yeah. Oh, the CPUs are quite vicious. Watch out for those girls.
そうかしら。出会いとか言って、うちの生徒がそんなものを期待するとも思えないけれど。
I don't know, I have to sing Messiah. Fine choice of meat there. Anyway, CPU no hour with a dollar here. Says the one that with less shares than me. Go drink some milk before bed. Oh, alright. The goddess war has continued. That's not good. Shit.
それとも、リツコもアヤカ様と同じ意見なの?
But hey, don't diss milk. Milk is fucking tasty, alright? In fact, I kind of want some right now. I may actually want some cereal to go with that. Anyway. What?
つまり、マサヤさんとの出会いがどうとか、そういうことを感じているの?
Okay, well that woke me up. Ex-Tarlin donated $50. And he's just got like a face. That's what he's got. Oh, that's so kawaii. Thank you, Ex-Tarlin. Booty slap to you. That's really cute. I like that. Thank you. Oh.
まさか、そんなことはありません。私がそんな…
Aww, I wouldn't. Aww, and I love you too, Golden Killer. Booty slaps, there you go. I noticed somebody, there you go. CPU naps with a $1.69.
That's right. I'm gonna play dress up right now. Steals Blonde's head and runs off with it.
Oh, not that. Why is anyone picking up poor Blonde? Come on now, be nice. Be nice to my Blonde. Nobody's allowed to pick up Blonde except me. Alright. Aww.
ええ、分かってるわよ。ちょっと聞いてみただけで。まさかリツコがそんな人だとは、私も思っていないわ。
Alright, she's definitely planning something there, that Ritsuko. She's got some up her sleeve.
それが、お姉様らしさ、なんですよね。
Oh, okay, so she's trying to go against her. What the fuck do you mean that's creepy CPU blonde? Don't you dare fucking say that's creepy. I do this for you. Anyway, I'm in a peculiar bedroom with a doll here. I feel sorry for blonde, but her tongue is sharp enough to put the other goddesses on a level playing field with her in the chess department. Oh, jeez. Oh, man, so much love going on here. Eh? What?
Oh, what? 何でもありません。あの…私、部活に行きますので、今日はこれで失礼します。ごきげんよう。
Okay. Ex-Tyler, would you... Ex-Tyler with another $50, and he gave me 3 happy faces. Ah! that was my... Hold on, I guess I gotta do it. Ah! Number 2, and finally... Ah! Alright, you're all welcome, chat. 3 happy faces, you're welcome.
Ah, ちょっと... もう、何よ急に。
Oh god, why was she in a hurry indeed?
まあいいわ。じゃあリツコ、うちとしても広報活動に努めるということね。
Alright, there we go.
はい。
Yes.
了解。
Oh, she's so cute the way she's just like that, man. Oh, okay, so what now? After the Red Roses Society left, we continued our meeting. It was Saturday, so we had plenty of time.In the end, what do you mean your eyes? I know you guys like my kawaii face, that's why you stay. In the end, we accepted Ayaka-sen's proposal and decided to push the idea of meeting boys as our plan. Meeting boys, yeah, what nice way to say that one there, Messiah. Meeting boys, okay. Anyway, CPU blah with $5, so here we go.
What was that? I couldn't hear you over the sound of your basilicon being overrun by Avenir.
Oh, wow, ouch.
How did it feel to be cast aside by your own people?
That is very true. Poor Noir. Aw, no friends. Well, I don't know. Maybe at the end, everyone's loving each other. But this is obviously not the end.
But,
how do you do it, concretely speaking? Yeah. But what do you mean?
うちなんて、異性とお付き合いのある人もあんまりいないはずだわ。だからサンプルが必要だったわけだけど。
Yeah.
そんなウブな乙女が揃っている我が子としては出会いとか言われてもピンとこない人が大多数だろうと想像できるというわけ。
Yeah, we need to fool them into thinking they're all sexy stud muffins like Messiah. Oh, that's a terrible thing to say.
アピールする以上、それがいいものだっていう認識がないと何の意味もないわよね。
Understand, yes, yes.That's a good point. So, is this the naked shoot again?
で、どうしましょうっていうところなんだけど。
I wonder if this is good. It's X-Tyler with the fuck? X-Tyler with $100 now and a heart. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you for the love, you sexy bastard. Booty slaps Taya. Aww. That's adorable. Thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you. Or girl. I don't know why I said it. It could be either. It's just love. Love could be all-encompassing. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. I can say I looked around the table for opinions.
Manga ya drama de gakushu suru というのはいかがでしょう。恋愛ものはよくありますよね。
Aww, okay. Eugene find it with $3? I actually found your channel when the anime man, aka Joey, mentioned you. Oh, yeah, Joey's really cool. He's really cool. I mentioned him a lot, too. Mainly because of you guys always saying you want me to bone him. He's still my favorite YouTuber and the first one I ever subscribed to. But you were close by, one of my, for your charisma and comedy. Please send my regards to him. Thanks. Yeah, man. We've been trying to get a collab going, but a lot of bad things have been happening. But hopefully soon.
なるほど。
Good idea indeed. Mopsy with another subscription. Boom, slap to your head. Thank you for the love.
最後、ドロドロになって人情沙汰で終わる。エキサイティングな恋愛っていいですよね。
Ruriko, are you into tragedies? What the fuck? Oh my gosh, she reminds me of Meru from Monster Musume. Alright, there.
せめてハッピーエンドで終わる作品の方がいいと思うけど。
She has a tragic fetish. Okay,
Manga ya drama もいいけれど、実演するというのも悪くないかもしれないわね。
Oh, a live performance? Okay, so we are doing something different this round.
実演って?
Okay, like what?
せっかく男子が目の前にいることですし、恋人同士を演じてみるというのもいいんじゃないでしょうか。
Oh my god! No!Oh no, this is gonna be bad.
Ah, so ne.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. oh my god. X Tarlin donated $450. Have all the loves, you beautiful bastard. What are you doing? Oh my god, what are you doing? You guys Thank you! Thank you for the love, you sexy son of a bitch! Booty slapped here! How many times have I slapped that booty of yours now? Obviously, it's not enough. Double booty slap spam! Aw, thank you for the love. Aww.
あら、何よその反応は。相手が私では不満?
I'm not good enough to pretend with it? No, what? You can definitely pretend! No, it's not that! Oh, she getting jealous! Oh, okay, I see.
あら?お相手役ってもうリセに決まっているの?
You'll only be pretending well. Yeah, come on, don't be so bad.
え、いえ、別に決まっているというわけじゃ。
It's not all set in stone. Okay.
じゃあ、私も立候補しましょうかしらね。私、こう見えて子供の時は女優を目指したこともあったのよ。
Oh, thank you. Oh my god. Yeah, I definitely agree with that one, man. I definitely agree with that, Yakuza. Aw, you guys are so kind in chat right now. I wish I could reply to all of you. Anyway, Colton T99 with a $110. Why is it that Hatsumiku is known for anime but doesn't have her own series? Exactly! I tweeted that. Someone give her that girl an anime. Or at least the most popular Vocaloids. What? I know! I totally tweeted that. That should definitely happen.
本当ですか?
Yeah.
心の中で思っただけだけどね。
では、私も立候補します。
Yeah, I knew you! I was coming! That's my Ruriko! Yes! Oh, please! Please let me Ruriko! Please!
じゃあ、私も…
Oh, damn it, Chiyo's in the running too. Now Panabelle's gonna be coming like, Hey, sexy motherfucker, I can be your sex mate. I mean, what? Anyway. Why did I say sex mate? I meant boyfriend, not girlfriend. Actually, what is Panabelle? I still don't know if that's a boy or girl.
Nani yo, sono kao wa? Iya nanu?
Oh shit! Oh god! Oh, his butt is clenched. He wants Ruriko now. I mean, not Ruriko. Mitsuko. I hope he wanted Ruriko. I'm saying my own fetishes out loud! I didn't say I don't like it.
Terekusai desho?
Thank you, Ayaka. Thank you. Well, there is that. Shit, Messiah. Also, I couldn't stop thinking about Ritsuko-chan. Alright. Yeah, he's telling me about that Ritsuko. I wouldn't want to see the girl I like flirting with some other guy. Even if it was just performance. Aww. LBlue181 donated 333. Are you doing all the routes? Yes, I'm definitely doing all the routes because I love this game. I like playing it and you guys like watching it. It's just my way of just interacting with you guys and having a good time. I really enjoy this. And if Ritsuko-chan really did like me, then logically speaking, she'd feel the same way about me. Yeah, duh.
じゃあどうしましょう? Masaya-san, 何か異論はあって?
He wants Ritsuko. That's who she wants. She wants. He wants. Not especially.
なら決まりね?
That's that. Alright, I guess we're going with it.
相手役は?
Oh god. Oh god.
私?
Me? Nice, we say. She just throws it out there. Me? It's just so bad. I want to hear that again.
私?
It's so cute. I like the way she says it.
なんでリセさんって決まってるのかしらね?
It's so cute. Oh my god, I love it. Anyway, see if you know why with the bug here. Coming from a flat chest, at least I'm more sexier than you and have the more model body than you can. Shorty and flat. You're wearing that hat of yours to make yourself look higher. Lame. I still love you though, blah. Ah, okay, there's still love. There's still love.
そうよね、決まってはいないわよね。
Oh my god, that laugh!
そうよね、決まってはいないわよね。
Oh my god, that is the rich maiden laugh. So notoriously good.
じゃあ、じゃんけんにしましょうか。
Alright, we would definitely, yes.
よくってよ。
Oh?
じゃんけん!
Oh god, rock, paper, scissors? Oh, Ruko, please win! Ruko, please win! Ruko, please win! Oh, X Tyler again with 20 bucks! Oh, thank you! Thank you for the love, man! I love that you can't edit your live stream like you can your videos. Your awkwardness is amazing! I'm sorry! It really is awkward, I'm so sorry! Like, I have this itch on my nose too, guys. Oh my god, and it won't go away. It is driving me fucking crazy. As the three balled their fists in preparation, Ruko-san's voice pierced through. Oh my god! Did she win?
恋愛物の定番といえば三角関係です。そしてドロドロの人情沙汰に。
Oh my god! She definitely loves the tragic shit! Oh my god, Ruko, you're so bad! Oh god! CPU Neptune with a $1.69 here.
Nuwa says that you can hook the PSV Majigger to the PS4 and 3 and stream through the console. I don't know. And we all love Blum. I totally do things to her.
Oh, God. I know you would, Neps. I know you would. Love knows no boundaries with you girls. Oh, God.
もうそれはいいから。で、三角関係がどうしたって?
What was that about a love triangle indeed? I think this is more than a triangle. What is it, a pentagon? What the fuck is this? Having two partners? Oh, Ruko, you stay by me, girl. You stay right the fuck over here. Oh, shit.
Oh, so ne. わくも増えるし。じゃあそうしましょうか。
That'll increase our chances? Oh my god, okay, sure. Abyss of Blackrock Shooter donated a buck here. Maybe Ruko has watched some School Days. Oh no, oh don't say that. I hate School Days so much. The girls nodded. They went through with their game. Okay, yeah. Well no, it's not technically a square because we have all the different girls. We have Marika, we have the Chihuahua, we have even the Sister Mishima. We have a huge fucking harem going on here. Okay, here we go, baby. That night, I met up with Ritsuko-chan in the rec room. Oh, secret escapades. Oh, I like this. The headmistress had been in a rage the night before. But even without that, it's okay if you like School Days, guys. I'm just saying I didn't like it myself. You guys can like whatever you like. But even without that, it didn't seem right to go to her room by myself.
Nanika?
What do you want? What is that about, Ritsuko? The expression was a lot harder than it had been the night I took her out to the festival, but I told her the situation. Oh god, she's gonna blow up! Yeah. I sketch out the particulars of the plan. Oh, she is not gonna like this. So, there was something I wanted to ask you. Oh my god! Is he gonna ask her for 10 days? Oh yeah. They decided who would be partner with me via rock, paper, scissors at lunch. But they probably wouldn't have denied me if I asked. Oh, okay. Aqua Noble donated $5. God damn it. Since you don't like school days, I guess you're not looking forward to shiny days coming up. Shiny days? Oh, it's ex-Tarlin again. Thank you for the love. Is that another thing? Oh, God. If it's anything like school days, no thank you. That's why I wanted to talk to Ritsuko-chan and see how she felt about it. As for my partner, I thought, what about you? Oh, there we go, baby. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, put on the smooth moves. She literally jumped 5 centimeters in the air. Damn. Her earlier dissonant expression did a complete 180, and she was now blushing bright crimson. This guy, the smoothest operator, man. While the cold expression was always beautiful on her features, he likes it. Oh my god, he likes the coolness. Oh my god, this guy. I definitely thought this was much cuter, much more kawaii. You know, I thought I'd ask you if you wanted to. Shit. It's no good, right? Oh, he's playing that card. What a bastard.
Oh, no, come on now.
Well, yeah, but it doesn't matter.
であれば、私が手伝うというのはちょっと無理だと思いますが。
Oh, no, damn it. Yeah, I guess you're right. I was aware of that, of course. Well, it's as long as he asked that. That's how you get the waifu points. You just gotta ask. For the Red Rose Society's leaders to help the White Lily Society, no matter how you try to slice it, it didn't make much sense. No, it really didn't. It was worth a damn good shot, though. Ritsuko-chan looked at me with an emotion that was hard to describe. I hear ya. I still wanted to ask. Oh, he wanted his booty.
それってなぜですか?
Girl, seriously. I mean, really? I told you before. I really like you. Come on. All the smoothest moves, man. That's why. I mean, I thought it would help me get in the performance better, you know?
でも、やっぱり私がお手伝いするのは無理だと思います。
Yeah, it's fine though. You'll just get insanely jealous, I'm guessing. Yeah, sorry for trying to force you.
いえ、そんな。
Well, I'm gonna be starting up the pretend dating act on the start of next week, so don't take it too seriously, okay? He's like warning her, please. Please don't take it seriously. Please don't kill me. Oh, she's not liking that. That was not a good... Okay, well, bye! Oh, God, this is gonna hurt so bad. LBlue1181 with the buck of one. Masai is such a smooth operator that he could cure AIDS in seconds. No matter how severe. Well, maybe so. Oh, she is not happy with that. Oh, God. That's it. He's dead. So dead. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Or we're going to... Oh, no. We're going to the date. Okay. Oh, God. Itchy nose, guys. Itchy nose. I can't... Oh, please don't sneeze. Monday rolled around. We announced our intentions to play lovers on the homepage so that the other students would know the score. All right, I'll be right back, guys. I need to just blow my nose, do something here. Okay, I'll be right back, though. Alright. Oh, well. Hey, I'm spraying that shit. I was curious what you guys were doing. Oh, you guys are so bad. My back is sweaty. I'm sorry. I guess it's just what happens, man. It's just, it gets hot, dude. It's like literally like 190 degrees, like in between there. Like, not 190 degrees. You know what I mean? Like 100 degrees out there. It's not good. We announced our intention to play lovers on the homepage so that the other students would know the score. All right. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is bad. Oh, this is not good. Oh, she's feeding me a wiener. Make your jokes now. Make the jokes now. Okay. Oh god. Oh, they're so cute though. But even so, we quickly became the center of attention. Which was the point after all. Okay, so I guess Risei and Chiyo won. Damn. I was really hoping for Ritsuko. Well, not Ritsuko. I mean, Ruriko. God damn it, I mixed their names up. See if you know why with the dollar here. Wait, you're wearing pants, Baka? No, I told you guys, it's just painted on. It's not really pants. Don't worry.
Hi.
No. All right. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. It's so bad. Oh, jeez. They shoved the spoon and fork into my mouth at once. I thought I was gonna choke. Oh, come on! Red 850 donated $2.31. Oh, Noble, out of the four White Lily members, if you could pick any two girls for Waifu Threesome, who would you pick? Oh, first off, definitely Ruriko. And, okay, probably Ayase. Alright, straight up, that's who, alright. Wasn't that hard, actually. Wasn't that hard at all. In addition, the utensils scratched against my teeth in a painful way. Oh, ouch!
Just, Chiho-san? Fork o kuchi no naka ni tsukkondari shitara abunakute yo.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Here we go.
Spoon datte nita yona mon de sho?
Intense waifu love, baby. Intense waifu love. Shit.
Doko ga?
This is not good.
Toyuka. Kame nai to omou no yo ne, shokki ga kuchi no naka ni attara.
Oh, did I say Ayase? I meant Ayaka. Why did I say Ayase? I'm thinking a different thing. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Don't worry, guys. Noble's here. It's that's the water speaking. Anyway, oh jeez. Front. What is he saying? Since I couldn't chew them, the scrambled eggs and sausage hung uncomfortably in my mouth. Oh, okay. Eugene fighting with a buck here. Here's to you, Noble, and to anyone listening. I want to bring attention to my playlist, How Eugene Fighted, my last... Aw, come on now. Doing your own shout-out. I don't know how I feel about that, but alright, I'll do it. My last video was Top 10 Casual Anime Series. I think it was a good way to let you guys know about my YouTube channel. Will you check it out, Noble? First, I don't condone advertising on different YouTube channels. If your thing is good, people should flock to it by themselves. I never did it myself. I'll allow it this once, but please never do that again, guys. Because I didn't say it once, I'll allow it just this one time. But alright, there you go. There's your shout out. Well then, Chiyo, what do you pull it out? Alright.
Misa-san kara dozo.
Yeah.
Yep,
I'm the one. Oh god, here they go, they're fighting. That could be taken a different way. Messiah likes sausage better. Anyway, I like them both, actually. Alright. While they glared at each other, I suddenly felt the chin go down my spine. Oh god, this is not gonna be good. Uh-oh! Did they perk up? What's going down? They both seem to realize it, too, and then they turned to two around and you said, uh-oh, what's going down? Oh. Oh. My god. Oh my god. The cutest fucking roots. Oh my god, that's so adorable. Oh, that's so fucking adorable. Hold on. I gotta do something here. I'm just gonna do like a quick little save if I can. There we go. Okay. Oh my god. Messiah, what you gotta say there? 2D girls better than real. Donated $5. What? Love X Tarlet. Okay. Somebody likes his 2D waifus there. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so fucking kawaii. Oh. They pulled the spoon and fork out of my mouth at once, leaned into each other, and whispered. Oh my god. Yeah, seems a little angry, huh? Oh my god, it's so cute!
風紀が乱れるとか思っているとか?
Degrading public morality or something? Oh god.
でも事前に通告はしてあることだし
No, she just wants the Messiah booty herself.
そうだよね
From the shade of decorative plants, Ritsuko-chan was glaring coldly. Or perhaps, hotly. Hotly at us. I feel like I could have been caught doing something immoral. Oh, God. Well, you do have two girls feeding you, dude. Oh, she ran off! Wait, no! Oh, God, Ritsuko! Oh, but even after she was gone, the cold atmosphere seemed to linger around us. Oh, did she flee to another location? Yes, of course. Yes, of course.
なのかな?
Oh, alright.
さ、マサヤさん。 続きをやるわよ。
Well, no matter. Let's continue anyway. Shit, these girls are so bad.
そうそう。
Alright, poor... Well, Ghost Messiah is dead.
なによ、その嫌そうな顔は。
Uh-oh. The girls are not gonna like this. Oh god, my nose is still so itchy. Well, I just wish we could do things, like, more casual. I can't eat anything like this.
なによ、弱気なこと言ってんのよ。
Don't lose heart now! Oh, these girls are so pushing with their love. Oh, it really is not a question of heart. Alright, fine. Shit. Click. Oh, no! Oh, God, did he get hit? Oh, did they kill him? We kept the act all through last show. Okay, he's still alive. Alright, thank God. Oh, my God, why? He's gonna get so fat! You can only eat so much! But they were much less eager than they've been this morning. Surely, it was because Ritsuko-chan was watching them. Alright, there they go. Oh my god, she's back! She's back again for more! Yeah, but it's quiet as shit.
というと?だって、ただじっと睨むだけなんて、もし私たちのしていることがいけないことであるなら、 実際はそんなことないわけだけど
She would just leave like that? Oh man, so cute. Why is... anyway.
はっきりと言ってきそうなものだし、でも声をかけてくるわけでもない。
She won't approach because she just knows that... anyway.
なるほど。
Again, I have words, but they're not coming out properly. I blame the water. this is unedited noble. This is what you get on a stream. You're welcome. You're welcome. Oh god, is he fat? Can he not speak? Oh god. Please take your fucking spoon so I can cock. Okay. He's trying to talk. Oh, these girls are so bad. Alright. We look back towards Ritsuko-chan again. But she was already gone. Damn! She's a sneaky little one! Okay.
リツコは確かに硬いところがあるけれど、それでも校長先生以上ということはないはずだわ。
Yeah.
その校長先生が認めていることで、なぜリツコがあんなにプンプンするのか、ちょっと不思議ね。
Eugene finally with the buck here? Sorry about earlier. Finally got this autofill to make my payments quicker. Okay. In any case, Ruriko is my favorite because she's the cutest. And she is also shy. Okay. Ruriko, huh? Okay. I just follow the slightly shy girls. I don't know about being shy. I think she's rather bold. But anyway, I understand. Oh, okay. Maybe we better stop.
Oh, okay.
We can link arms, you know, maybe do some booty slap. Anyway, Big Toby Toby's with a $1.20. Snake would approve of this. He should hire her. Just creeping around. She really needed a cardboard box. That would be cute as shit. You got a point, I guess.
決めた以上、この方法で進むしかないわ。さ、千穂さん、やりましょう。
Oh god, what else are they gonna do? Oh god, what? No, what are they doing? Oh no. What? They just linking arms? Oh no, okay, that was it. Sake with a dollar here. You know why there's no anime for Miku? They run Miku as a project rather than a company to avoid copyright trouble. Oh, I see. Copyright guys tried to fuck things up. Not that way. Almost from day one. Check wiki job for more boring details. Point. Okay. So that makes a little bit more sense to avoid copyright to keep her more in the public eye. I see. That's interesting. Okay. What? Ritsuko-chan? She was speaking to a large crowd. Oh, what is she doing? I started walking towards her to ask what she was going on. We can only chant a pro. Oh no! Intercepted by Chihuahua! Oh, salutations, girl! Hey there! What's going on? And also, nice chibi. Nice legs. Okay,
Tsujidachi desu. Masaya-sama, uchi no homepage, mada mite nai no desu ka?
Reading? Who's got time for that? Anyway, that's what we're doing right now with the visual novel. A speech? About the culture festival. Okay, alright. I got a little closer to the crowd and listened in. Oh, okay, what's she doing? Alright.
出会いなどそうそうあるものではありません。大体男女交際などまだまだ早いのですから、やはり文化祭は...
Oh, what? Sabotage! Ritsuko! Oh my gosh, she is so bad. It's too early for us to be socializing with boys. Especially that Messiah, that sexy bitch, that fucker. Oh, I want his ass. Anyway, yeah, sure. It sounded like a speech advocating the Red Roses Society's platform. That stood to reason. But... I thought they weren't going to take action. The lion need not exercise his full power or something like that. Okay. But then, did something change? I looked back to the speech. The crowd seemed to be listening to her very enthusiastic. Wow, no!
Hi.
Aw, damn it! I see. Ritsuko-chan seemed very accustomed to giving speeches. There was no sign of her usual reserved demeanor. Oh, damn, she's good at public speaking, okay. Osamura scanner with $3. Oh, okay, there we go. We haven't seen Tamisan in a while. Taking pictures and follows you around in the bushes. I'm a hunted, a pervy messiah. What? God damn it, Samurai. All right, that's fine. You can do that. I approve of that. I definitely approve. But why the sudden change of position? I wonder,
さあ、それは私にもわかりません。ただ、勝負事で全力を尽くすのはいいことです。I
like how she's being so friendly about this, even though I'm her sworn enemy. Well, that's true enough.
でも、なんだか私、変な気分なんです。Yeah,
it's very backhandish, I guess, yes. Huh? Oh, Eugene fighting with again with a buck? I've been trying to ask Joy this, but Gosick or Hyoka? For me, Gosick hands down. Gosick, I watched both of them, but I think I enjoyed Hyoka a little bit more. I just like the plot a little bit better.
ベニバラ会はただでさえ盤石です。加えてお姉様が全力を出すなら勝利はもう確定的です。
Oh, I don't know about that.
私はもちろんお姉様に勝ってほしいです。
Oh, she wants to keep Messiah. Oh,
God damn it, Kenobi! Let me finish my goddamn sentence! Alright, I was trying to finish it! Why did she do this to me? I never know what she's done. And yet? She knows about the crush. She's got to. Alright. Well, alright, fine then. Alright. The audience dispersed, and I approached Ritsuko-chan. Alright.
Masaya-sama, 聞いていたのですか?
Oh, and if I was, what are you gonna do about it, you friggin' saboteur? I nodded. Ritsuko-chan averted her eyes awkwardly. Oh, caught in the act, and she's ashamed. For shame, girl, being underhanded. I thought it was a really good speech. Wow, Masaya. I thought maybe she was feeling insecure. But she showed no particular reaction to the comment. Well, no shit, because it was against you. Listen, about that little show we put on. I'm sorry it bothered you. Oh, wow! Put on. Okay, you still got the smooth moves. What? You seem pretty mad about it. I think anybody and the mothers inside doing that. Of course I did. I couldn't help but smile. You were terrible! You were the worst spy. So, you were trying to hide after all? Oh, shots fired! Poor little Ritsuko. Oh. Ritsuko-chan turned her eyes away, blushing and didn't respond. Oh my god, okay. I like how it's too early for us to interact with boys, and now she's doing exactly that.
Sumimasen. あのことは母さん校長先生にも認められたことなのに私ったら
I still, yeah? Is that really all it is? Is it jealousy, girl? Oh god, is he actually gonna say that? I licked my lips nervously. Oh my god, he actually is gonna go for it! Okay, alright. You're gonna say it, just bother you. Wait, you're going to say it just bothered you because you're a stickler for rules. But is that really all? Oh my god, Masaya, here we go! Oh my god. The lighter eyes wavered. I let a short sigh and continued. I was thinking, if our positions were reversed, I would really hate it. Oh yeah, jealousy. Oh, here we go. Vander 25 with Abdallah. Can I be your mic? I love to be yelled at by you, and also the bonus. Oh my god, I can taste your saliva. Oh, alright. Sure, why not? There you go. I accept all, guys, I accept all. I also don't judge. If our position's reversed, yeah. If you were flanked by boys, playing out a love triangle, You know! Oh god! Okay, Airy Comic, thank you for summoning again. Boot slap to you, thank you for the love. When I try to imagine it, it makes me feel sick! Even I just can't pretend! I wouldn't want to see it, yeah.
Nazi disco.
What do you mean, why? You know the reason why! You said the same reason as you! Well, because I'd be jealous.
Yakimochi.
Really, girl, you playing this card? Alright. See if you know why with the dollar. Masaya, damn it, just do it already! Ugh! Gets crazy! Oh god, new art turned into Shia LaBeouf! Just do it! Do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams, guys! What about you, Ritsuko-chan?
Dotte?
Yeah, freaking so obvious, fucking tsundere. We really just worried about our behavior reflecting badly on public morality. Or?
決まっています。風紀が、その、私は…
Oh my god, hiding behind the rules. I see. I stepped away. Oh god, he believed that? Oh god! I was disappointed. But there was no point in trying to force her to give an answer. I wanted to hear. Aww. Oh, now you're gonna make her feel bad. But I'm curious why you suddenly became so active with all the speech and everything. Oh, yeah.
それは、つまり、リセ様の影響力は強力ですから。
Ah, and you see her flirting with boy? Alright, alright, alright.
Eugene fine with another dollar? You know, for a kudere, Ritsuko shows quite some expressions. She certainly does. She certainly does. Not like a tried and true, but close enough. Alright.
油断していると逆転されるかもしれない。 だったらこちらも手を打たなければとそう思ったんです。
Oh, okay, sure. Alright, yeah. I see. You really have a strong sense of responsibility, Ritsuko-chan. You never let up! I know! Come on! We're trying to catch a break, okay?
当然です。望んで引き受けたことではないとはいえ、一旦回答になった以上は…
Alright, alright. Yeah… She turned her eyes downward, as if tormented by her some inner pain. Alright, we're going a little bit emo now.
ベニバラ会は女子校の維持を掲げています。それは言うまでもなく、マサヤ様の方向に直結します。
Require your dismissal from it? No!
悪く思わないでください。
It's totally personal from at least the headmistress at least. Yeah, I know.
失礼します。ごきげんよう。
Oh no! We're just gonna end it like that? Oh, okay, well that's wonderful. Bucket of sunshine there. Ritsuko-chan was the head of the Red Rose Society. So she had to do whatever it took to make sure that they won. Aww. Even though I understand it logically, I still couldn't help but feel so sad about it. Aww, I know, right? Donated a dollar here. If you don't judge, Noble, wouldn't that mean that you don't care about the murders of other criminals? Well... I care about it. I care about that a lot, actually. You know what I mean. Don't do illegal shit. Just as long as you don't do illegal shit. Alright, there you go. Wow. She's right. I didn't usually check, so I didn't realize until she told me. The Red Rose Society homepage had did been updated. It's like they really had they got passionate all of a sudden. No! The sabotage is real. Every comic with a bug here. Hey Noble, I've been having a nice day, certainly am. I bought Soccer Swim Club thanks to you. My first one, I downloaded the uncensored patch. Oh, there you go. Then that CG popped up. Excalibur was raging and the words flew through my head. Oh yeah, it was hentai. It certainly was. It certainly is, I should say. I looked at the update log, and prior to this, during the first term, there had been almost no updates at all. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's Big Toba Toba Zero at Buck 20. It's time for Big Toba Toba to step in. Go on and kiss the girl. Whoa, whoa, sha la 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 my, oh my. Okay, and also, just do it. Do it. Yeah, all right, there you go. All right, everybody likes that song. Go on and kiss the girl. Oh, God. Then suddenly, the updates had become frequent. They were all about the culture festival, and focused on phrases like convention, tradition, and too soon for boys and girls to mix. God damn, the sabotage is real. Drive style with a dollar here. Yeah, finally caught the stream. I've been battling brain cancer and been super busy. You're the best, Noble. Oh, keeps on smile on my face. Aw, thank you for the love. Booty slap to you, big booty slap to you. Aw, oh, Messiah, the White Lily Society couldn't afford to get complacent either. While being unable to eat normally had been harder than I expected, I knew that I had to buckle down and keep up our play. Alright. Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. Okay. Jesus, this is a long-ass chapter, goddamn. And so, my life on being waited on hand and foot continued for a whole week. But things were looking bad. Oh, okay, maybe that is... Oh no, it's still going! Jesus Christ, this is a long-ass chapter here. Alright, we'll keep going.
正直、参ったわね。泣き言なんて、私の趣味じゃないけど。
Oh, what? The flirting didn't cause anything? Damn it! Well, then again, these girls were flirting anyway to begin with, so why would it cause any difference? But anyway, Eugene finally donated a buck here. I think I know the answer to this, but just to confirm, who is your favorite character from To Love You? Mine happens to be Haruna, Not the most popular choice, I know. It was Momo. It's Momo. It's fucking Momo. I think I've answered that question before. Because not only is she kawaii, she also helps you get the harem. Like, best waifu all around, man. Best waifu. Although Yui-senpai is somewhere up there. But anyway, it was Friday, the day before vote, and Risa-san was acting dejected. I mean, Even Mikan's pretty good, just because of just the way she is. She's awesome. It was Friday, the day before the vote, and Risa-san was acting dejected.
Ritsuko-ga-zen-mei-ni-tatsu-nante-koto,
sekkaku-no-koibito-gokko-mo-sukkari-kage-ga-usuku-nacchatta-wa. Well, no shit, because she wants Messiah out of Brazil.
そうだよね。途中からみんな見向きもしなくなっちゃったし、ギャラリーがいないとやっててむなしいというか。
No point continue that. No one's lagging? Oh, I think there's some point. You girls lagging though. Oh, okay.
では、ゴッコのレベルを高めてベーゼなどをしてみるというのはいかがでしょう。
Ruko, I like the way you think. I like it. Oh.
それはもうごっこじゃないでしょ?
Yes, it certainly would.
実際、意外よね。みつきがああいう風にするならともかく。
Oh, okay.
そうなんですよね。
Yeah.
こうなってみると、うちとしてはベニバラ界の油断が必要だったのかもね。リセとしては悔しいだろうけど。
Oh, but? Alright, so we're gonna do something else, I guess. Alright.
油断と言いますと?
Yeah.
前にミツキが言っていたことよ。ライオンは全力を出さない。
So what, we're not gonna exercise our own full power? What? Comrade Losef Stalin donated a buck here. Oh god, Comrade Blonde does well in representing politicalness dissidents. Oh god. The purge makes me smile, comrade. She will get extra loaf and bread this week. Oh my god, that's so wrong. That is so wrong. But alright, that's wonderful.
そんな油断にこそ、うちがつけいる隙もあったのかもしれないわ。
Oh, we need to find our openings. Okay. I got a big dick donated a dollar here. Damn it! I did read that wrong! Did you read that wrong, maybe? I got a dick a bick. What? Trolled. Oh, wow. But, it's a true statement. Anyway,
ですね。それを認めないわけにはいかないわ。
Okay, you know, yes, now it's on the internet. Yes, you got me. You're welcome. But the vote isn't over yet.
まあね.
I suppose. Damn it. Risa-san didn't look very confident. You caught me when it's like late in the stream. I'm drinking lots of water. I'm tired. Like, come on, you gotta get me. Risa-san didn't look very confident. It was rare to see her acting so defeated. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, alright, that's the end. After the meeting, Konami invited Ritsuko to meet her alone in the Rose Garden.
それで、話って?
Oh yeah, what's up?
はい。私が口を挟むようなことではないということは分かっているんですが。
Alright, I guess I'm gonna say, Poi donated $5. Thank you, Poi. Booty slap. So, Poi! Alright.
どうしたの? 改まっちゃって
Yeah, girl!
お姉様、良かったのですか?
My controller accidentally fell over there. That's what that look was all about there. Yeah!
何が?
About what indeed?
今回のことです
About you acting so adamant about abolishing all women next to Messiah?
今回のこと?
Oh my god, she's playing dumb too. Oh my god. Okay.
文化祭です。明日のボートはベニバラ会の勝利で間違いなしとみんな言っています。Okay. それはきっとお姉様が毎日のように辻立ちをしたからだと思うのですが。
Alright, she knows what's up here.
それで、良かったのでしょうか?
I know you're sabotaging not only yourself, but also Messiah.
だって なんでいけないの?
That was- oh god. Okay, alright.
それは、お姉様の方こそ、よくご存知だと思います。
You're fighting your feelings, girl! Don't fight the feeling! Just let it all out! I don't know what song I was going for there, but yeah, sure.
Watashi wa Benibara Kai no Kaito da wa.
Go just let it loo!
Watashi, fushigi nan desu. Natsumatsuri no toki no onee-sama wa, tashika ni Masaya-sama ni hikarete iru you ni miemashita. Nono ni...
Alright, here we go again. Point Point donated $5. This is for CPU Blood. Oh god, I was regretting reading that. Not only for the point, but also because it's probably gonna piss off Blah. That's so, two things I really don't want. Shit, anyway. I know, I like Point, but yeah.
Nono ni, ima wa, yaku ni oidashitagatte iru you ni miemasu. Masae-sama no koto.
Yeah, I know! Why the fuck would you wanna do that? It's so dumb!
Mitsuki-sama wa nanimo suru hitsuyo wa nai tte itte imashita yo ne? Nano ni onee-sama wa mizukara soussen shite tsujidachi wo tsuzukete imashita. Sore tte naze nan deshou ka?
Okay.
Kaitou toshite no gimu kan ga aru kara.
Cuz I have a duty to say, it's true, but still.
Kore made datte onee-sama wa rippa ni gimu wo hatashite kita to omoimasu.
Yeah, I know, but now you're really just fucking like the Red Rose Society. Are we White Lily? I can't remember! Fuck! I can't remember. Oh, okay, yeah, we're White Lily, because they have the red. Okay, there we go.
Demo, Bunkasai de miseta onee-sama no ganbari wa gimu ijou ni miete. Sore ga watashi fushigi de.
Yeah, girl, you're just denying yourself. Just let the love come on now. Come on, just let it out, girl. Eugene finally donated a buck here. Greetings from Australia and Malaysia, by the way, as I moved from Malaysia to Australia to study in a university. Speaking of which, Noble, have you finished your university or something? Yeah, I actually got a degree in computer science. Yeah, I got it! Haven't used it.
すいません, 余計な口を挟んで...
she didn't say anything.
やじ馬的な気持ちから言っているわけじゃないということは分かっているから...
But hey, I lucked out, you know, stay in school, guys, stay in school. You know, boobs are cool, but stay in school. Anyway, Conrad Losef Stalin donated a dollar. It is pronounced Iosif. I'm sorry, I can't say it. Durak, Baka, alright, I'm sorry. The gulags will be staffed. Two loves of Comrade Blanc. Poi is the vice of bourgeois. an enemy of state. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah, I know.
友情と恋はきっと違うものなんだろうなってこと私にも分かりましたから.
Yeah, usually with love, you don't usually kiss them and fuck them and that. Yeah, I'm just saying.
女子の中では私が一番なら私はそれでいいです.
Oh, as long as I first come first among the girls, okay.
とにかくありがとう.
Oh, alright. So she approves of the Messiah booty. That's good. That's good.
それで、お姉様は結局、マサヤ様のことをどうしたいんですか?
Yeah.
やっぱり、追い出したいのでしょうか? であれば、夏祭りで私が思ったことは、単なる勘違いということに。
Oh no, you did not misunderstand anything. She really likes him. Come on! Mitsuko Sugarhead, bitch, please! He's my man.
Tada, 義務感があるだけだから. Honto, soreだけだから.
Sure, girl, just keep deluding yourself.
葛藤はないのでしょうか?
Yeah, come on, stop it!
葛藤?
Oh, there we go. Wow, I never thought Chihuahua was gonna help us out so much.
星酔いの集いの時は苦しそうにしていました。今はそうでもないのですか?
Oh.
葛藤を抑える術なら私は知っているから。
Bottling it all up. Terrible way to do it. Absolutely terrible.
え?
Yeah.
こうするの?
Oh, what? Ritsuko's shoulder.
祈りですか?
Okay, that's pretty much bottling it up. Okay, great!
Alright.
Ooh. Kinomi fell silent, gave a small nod, then left. Oh, damn. Okay, well, alright, she didn't like that answer, apparently, yes. Ritsuko thought it might be time to visit the cathedral again. See, look what you're doing! You have stress! It's not good to have that shit! Inquisitor Daka donated $2. Welcome to the Lost Splash channel. Here you can find talk about breasts, murder, CPU, Stalin, and the Spanish Inquisition. We hope you enjoy your stay. Busto! Yes, pretty much, here. We held no bars, baby. It's okay. Looks like it's all subscriber chat now. Inquisitor Daka with $2. Welcome to... Oh, God. I'm reading his thing again. Why did I read that again? I know what I'm doing! I swear I know what I'm doing. Holy shit, this is a long-ass chapter. All right, we'll keep going, I guess. The day of vote came. The White Lily Society lost by White Marsh. Oh, fuck. All right, that's great. That's not good. Wait, what? We lost? What? Okay, what? Please don't let that be the end of the game. Is there more? There has to be more. That can't be... Oh, Jesus. Okay. Confession. Oh, God, that fucking scared me. Holy shit, did that fucking scare me. I was like, did I get the bad end? I thought I did good. Oh my god. I seriously thought I got the bad end there. Shit. What a fucking troll. Oh my god. That scared the shit out of me. But anyway. Thank you. I guess this is a good place to end the stream here. This one chapter done. Oh god, it's been long. My voice is now killing me. Oh god, my voice is killing me. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream here. It'll be up on YouTube later in case you missed that. Thanks, don't worry about that. There's going to be a stream tomorrow in case you missed it. It's going to be same time, 12 o'clock. It's not going to be a Princess Evangelion. It's going to be a Kiss of the Petals, remembering how we met. I think that's what the nickname is called. It's about lesbians. So if you want to see kawaii lesbians, don't be there. It's the only way I could show the game. It's the best thing. It's going to be the best thing ever because it's going to be me. So, I at least put up highlights reel on YouTube here for you guys. So anyway, thank you guys once again for watching the stream here, and hope to see you beautiful sons of guns again next time. Alright.